Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be doing episode 11 now of our 100 baby challenge. This of course is live streamed over on my Twitch channel, so if you ever do want to catch these episodes live, then head on over there. The link is in the bio or in the description, not the bio. But today we are going to be starting off with CCing up our toddlers. So Klaus and Cole, the babies that I think we had last episode or the episode before, have now aged up into toddlers. And we're going to start off with adding CC to them, and then we're going to get into some gameplay. And Anastasia is also pregnant, and I already know it's going to be either twins or triplets. She's physically incapable of having one child, so I've got to that acceptance stage of knowing it's only going to be two or three and never one. So that is the plan for today. So welcome on in, everybody. Right, that was just for YouTube. So let's just get started. We'll do Klaus first. So Klaus is... female. Okay, right, let's, you can't, what was, okay, silly. Right, so let's just get into this. Also, what, we don't know what, so hold on. Aubrey is the baby donor. Aubrey had blonde hair, blue eyes. We'll have to choose some eyes for them as well. Might be a little laggy today, but I'll be here enjoying it all. Thank you, Arista girl. So the lot traits of the new house are the same. So because I, you know, put them there, and already, like, in the, I think in the rules it said that you can't change them. We just stuck the same ones that we had on. So Klaus is female and Cole is male. Klaus was named by Claire, and Cole was, who named Cole? Who named Cole? Hi Camus, welcome on in. I'm doing really, really well. Thank you for asking, lovely. How are you doing? I hope all is good with you. Okay, ooh. That's a cute little one. Maybe we'll just do the face detailing. Caitlin named Cole. So Caitlin and Claire named the babies. What's in the water your sim is drinking? I need to keep my sims away from the water source. Maybe, I know. Honestly, I think it's to do with the ley line lot trait. When I when I upload on TikTok, everybody's like, how is this possible? But it's because of the ley line lot trait that she's like physically incapable of having one. Honestly, if she ever has just one baby, it's going to be a miracle. If she ever has one baby, you lot can have cake. How about that? Cheshire set, welcome in. Happy Monday. And Drew, welcome in. My weekend was messy, my love. Hey. But how are you? How was your weekend? And Cloudy Moon, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. You just had your second dose. Feeling fine for now. Good. Yes, you can have cake. The leyline trait, rarely have one baby when I put that in the game. Mitchie, with the 5 months. Can we get some hype for Mitchie there? Good morning, my lovely. Thank you so, so much for resubscribing for 5 months. Thank you for just being here, but thank you for supporting in that way with a sub for that long. Can we get some hype or do exclamation point hype? Thank you so, so much. You're so, so kind. And Raspberry, thank you for that follow as well. Thank you, everybody, for hyping. I hope you had a wonderful weekend, Mitchie. Hi, Sam. Welcome on in. Yes. Are you because I know it's not going to happen, you can have cake on the noise step.
Just going to shower you and biddies now. Just because I can, and if I'm going to be on the naughty step, I might as well be more naughty. Also, I have started downloading mods.
Oh, nice, Captain. You're getting into mods. Can we get some hype for Captain there? And Mitchie as well. Thank you both. Captain for the bits. And Mitchie for 5 heckin' months. So incredibly kind. And good morning, sweetie. How was your weekend? Slipped Affairs, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the stream. Welcome on into the community.
Are you actually having a giggle?
And Olivian with the 100 bits set. What is going on today? Happy birthday, Hibber. Welcome on in. Can we get some hype for Olivian there? Thank you so, so much for those bits. Get those hype emotes. Too much. I hope you have a fantastic birthday. You just bought red velvet cake, did you, Kai? Lord, thank you for that lurk trouble. Oh God, Aris, absolutely not. Absolutely not. No, one, what was it? 100 alien babies. I think I've only ever had one alien baby, and that was in a gameplay that I did on YouTube about a year ago. Never again. Never again. Hi, Olive. Welcome on in. You're excited for some babies. I'm not. It's going to be twins or triplets. I already know. Like, I literally already know. I've got to the acceptance stage. Your weekend was great. Thank you. Good. Good, good, good. Hi, Brandy. I'm doing really good. Thank you. I had a very messy weekend.
Are you actually having a giggle?
Too much alcohol. But I'm actually doing okay now. Thank you for asking, my lovely. I've had a really chill morning. I watched Grey's Anatomy. Anonymous! Who is anonymously giving this? Can we get some hype or do exclamation point hype for this anonymous... Anonymous this giver. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate that. Thank you. Wait, that was my anonymous cheer. Oh, Lottie, thank you. What are you lot doing today? Honestly, you lot are wild today. Way too kind. Way, way too kind. Thank you. What am I going to do with you lot? Oh, I don't like that. Where's her old one? I thought that was freckles for some reason. To be fair, she's got all these little dots here. I think we'll leave it how she is. Let's add some lashes. Thank you for all of that hype. Thank you, everybody. Right, get these on. I quite like these, they're cute. I think, so she looks more like Anastasia, and the boy looks more like Aubrey. So we are going to go with that, and we are going to keep her brown eyes, but we'll try and find one that obviously looks similar eyes-wise. I had to pack up the whole house this weekend. Moving day's tomorrow. Ooh, good luck with the move, Brandy. I hope that all goes okay. Best of luck with the move. Right, eyes. What eyes should we give you? No, they're the eyes that the mermaids had. Oh my god, these are gorgy. They're quite cute. Look at them. Hi that Casper girl, welcome on in. So happy to be here with everyone. Welcome. Can we get some waves and welcome that Casper girl in? We are going to be, they're a little bit too, maybe these. We're going to be doing some gameplay in a little while with these little babies. Right, I need to write these eyes down just quickly. So they are Praline Amber N104. I've not done use these eyes before. Praline Amber N104. Right, those are the eyes that we're using today. And it's gonna be, oops, hang on a minute, where are they? These ones in this watch. Okay, cute. Yeah, these eyes we haven't used. So Captain, thank you for the luck, darling. Thank you. I don't know what you mean about toddler makeup. I honestly don't. I don't know. Who's the Jessie Williams is the new babies. So this baby donor is Aubrey. Also, they're not necessarily going to be male. So sometimes they we've been using baby donors that don't necessarily have to be male. As long as they are able to impregnate other Sims, then they are suitable for the baby donors. I don't know if you have it, but that could be what they're talking about. Yeah, I'm not full sure. I don't even know if it not possible. Is it like, is that an add-on to have the makeup section? I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know if it's, yeah, I haven't got a clue, Shannon. I don't know. I'm sorry. Jessie's such a cutie bean. Yeah. You've got a McDonald's banana milkshake. Oh, way to make us all jealous, Arista girl. Yeah, I don't fully know. I think it comes with the game naturally. If anyone knows, please do let Shannon know. I've set an alarm for 64 hours. Wait, 64 hours? Why have you set an alarm for 64 hours? I'm so confused. These are custom content, Breezy. So these eyes are custom content that you can load into your game, basically. Okay. Right, Klaus. What hair colour? So you came in with purple hair. So I don't even know whether to go with the purple hair for you, little Todd.
Hey.
Klaus literally aged up with purple hair. Lindsay, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Hi, Jax. Good morning, darling. How was your weekend? I don't know. quite where to go with this little one. Do we go purple hair or do we go blonde hair? What are we gonna do with you, little baby? When the next episode for your show comes out. Oh, fair enough. Trying to keep track of baby's parents' traits has me keeping Excel up on my other monitor. Well, yeah, we've got our little Google document. So if anybody does want to keep an eye... Oh, I like this hair. If anybody does want to keep up to date with the baby donors, if you do exclamation point 100 baby, it will bring up the Google document where you can... Oh, that's a really... Look at that hair. Like the tufts of hair going up. Isn't that gorgeous? Beautiful. Elif, thank you for the follow, and Lindsay for the follow there as well. My game isn't slow. It's normally fine. It kind of depends on the specifications, like... of your PC as to what the game can handle. That's really cute. I don't know whether to go for this color or that color or that one. Hi, B-Major, welcome in. I'm gonna give you lot the option. Let me do a poll quickly. Right, I'm gonna give you a 1 minute poll. So hair, option number 1, 2, or 3. So I'm gonna go through the options. The poll is at the top of chat. This is option number 1. This is option number 2.
Are you actually having a giggle?
And this is option number 3.
Happy Monday, Tazkabas.
So 1, I'm feeling relaxed, 2, and my weekend 3. Went well. Get How your votes your in the poll. So that is number 1, this is number 2, and this is number 3. The poll is at the top of the chat. We'll cross that bridge if we ever come to it, Navy. But the poll is at the top of chat. It's 1 minute. So number 1, number 2, and number 3 are the options. Twilight, welcome on in. Thank you so, so much for the 250 bits. A happy Monday, darling. I'm glad to hear that you've had a lovely weekend. And I'm glad to hear you're feeling relaxed and feeling good too. Thank you so, so much for being here, darling, after a relaxed weekend. My weekend was very messy. So really, really messy. But I've had a good start. Had a good Monday. So yeah, thank you so much for the bits. And can we get some hype or do... exclamation point hype in chat for Twilight there. And Nova, thank you for the follow there. Welcome on in. To be fair, Melissa, I've been calling you Melissa for over a year. I mean, if you want me to change and call you Mel, I can try and remember. But I've been calling you Melissa for over a year. So as I said, if you want me to change, I can. Mwisbaba, welcome on in. Okay, you lot voted for number 2. So we're going to go with this hair. Super, super cute. Hi, Holly. Welcome in. Amy, thank you for that follow. And good morning, Elstro. I'm doing well, thank you. I'm feeling well rested, to be fair. How are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Let's go for the darker eyebrows like that. And let's go ahead and add the eyes for all of these looks. James, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. And which eyes were they again? What were they called? Hi, Art Frog. Welcome, welcome. Praline Amber, M104.
Are you actually having a giggle?
Tazzy. Hi, Taz Cobwave.
Emily, what are you doing? Can we please get some hype in chat for Emily there? Thank you for those bits, my love. You lot, if you've got the hype, spam the hype or do exclamation point hype for Emily. Welcome on in, my love. How are you feeling today? How are you? How is everything? How is baby in tum? No, I won't be making any baby cousins today, James. Thank you, everybody, for hyping. Right, where are these eyes? N1... What were they called again? I can't even remember the name. Amber. These ones, that's it. And it was this watch. No, it was that one. Right, let's go do these. Baby's still inside, but so ready for her to make an appearance. Not long now. Not long now. I hope you're feeling okay, my love.
Hey. How you doing?
N104. Marie, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. If anybody is just coming in, we are currently doing the 100 baby challenge.
How are you doing?
And I'm just adding some CC over here to our babies, and then we'll get into some gameplay. Jocked, thank you for the follow, and Init Maud, thank you for that follow there too.
How are you
just
doing?
About Emily, yeah, I didn't wake up till 10 this morning, so just about recovered. But yeah, it was a messy day yesterday, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, her hair color's changed. Why is that? Thank you for letting me know. It was this one, wasn't it? Let me double check for all of her other outfits. Oh, that one just didn't seem to like her hair color, apparently. Imani, welcome on in. How are you doing today? Welcome, welcome. Really close. I use custom content and mods, Ash. So we are currently using CC to make them look a little bit more kind of real, I guess. You're doing good. Good. Welcome, welcome. Right, I'm going to go ahead and change up their eyes, and then I'll add the lashes, and then we'll sort out their outfits. I was like, what's the word again? M. Crow, welcome on in, my lovely. How are you doing today? Right, so it's Amber. How are all these jeans topped here every time? It's because you lot are pro at making Sims. Because you lot have been making all the baby donors, haven't you? So I blame you lot. Coco B and Lauren supports Claire. Love that name. Thank you for the follow. Hey. Welcome on in.
How you
Amber. Here we go. It sounds so odd to hear Taz say that she uses mods and CC. I know, right? For the last 3 years, I've been like, no, I don't use mods. I don't use custom content. And now look at me. Hi, I just wanted to tell you that you've got an amazing heart and you're very pretty. If anyone tells you otherwise, don't listen to them. You're an incredible person and you matter so much. I almost forgot. Have a great day. You deserve it. Oh, thank you, Coco. Can we get some love over to Coco there? Thank you so, so much for such a kind message. Welcome on in. No, we're not going to be doing that, Jordan. We're going to be playing the 100 baby challenge today. So we'll be doing some makeovers. Okay. No, we'll be doing makeovers and then we'll be doing some gameplay.
How you doing?
Let's add our lashes. Animartland, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. If you do exclamation point Sims mods, exclamation point Sims mods will take you to all of the mods that I have. I've got a video. If you want to read the rules of the 100 baby challenge, James, you can do exclamation point 100 rules and that will take you over to the rules. But we're going to be doing 100 baby challenge gameplay today. Good morning, CM Nelson. How are you today, darling? Welcome on in. Thank you for putting those links in chat, by the way, my loves. We've still got another CC makeover to do, but I just want to sort out their little outfits and everything first. No worries, Emma and Romy, thank you for that lurk. Okay, right, let's go to outfits here. We have got 11 babies so far and our matriarch is currently pregnant with baby number possibly 12, 13 and 14. I already know that it's gonna be twins or triplets, I'm predicting it. Let's do the tractor in because of the farming. Cheesy girl, welcome on in. Welcome, welcome, my lovely. I'm doing really well, thank you. Okay, let's do this. And put some little boots, some welly boots on. Also, aren't there welly boots in the new one? When are they moving? What do you mean, Detrino? So we've already moved them into the house that I built. So actually, tomorrow on YouTube is the speed build of the house that we built on Friday. So they've actually already moved into the cottage. I'll show you it in just a second once we've done the CC makeovers. Right, that's gonna be every day. Let's do formal. Oh, don't even, that'll be awful. Can you imagine Munchkin quadruplets? Look at them, so cute. She's so adorable, and that's not me being biased at all. Just your fab CC makeover skills. Thank you, Claire. No, to be honest, I'm actually accepting the fact that it's gonna be twins or triplets. Like, hands down, I know it now. We've not had one child. Like, how many sets of twin, like, babies have we had? 4 sets of twins now. And 1 set of triplets, right? Or is it 5 sets of twins? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, 4 sets of twins and 1 set of triplets. So I already know it's going to be more than 1 this time. I just know. There's no point in me, like, thinking, oh, no, like, it's going to be 1 baby. It's not. It's not going to be 1 baby. Ooh, that matches her hair. I think we all know, don't we? The manifesting is not going to help either. Steam's having a sale. Oh, there you go. If anybody's got the game through Steam, you can go grab it. You're going to charge your phone a lot more, getting so many calls in a day. You've had quadruplets before, never again. They're so good, aren't they, Cheesy Girl? Yeah, my mods are stars. The thing is, I love organization. And they set up that little thing. Oh my God, look at these pajamas. I've not seen them. Oh, how cute are them with the... Oh, the chicks. Oh, these pajamas are so precious. Look at them. Look at these. Love your content, but I have to leave. See you later, Imani. I expect quadruplets would be horrible. Let's hope you don't get any, hopefully. My main family had twins and wanted one more, and they had triplets. So I had 5 toddlers all at once. Oh, Pina. It's very stressful. Elmer, thank you for that follow. Welcome in. How gorgeous are these pajamas? They're my new faves as well. They've got the chicks on. There's also plain ones. The little llamas on them as well. Oh, this is gorgeous. What swatch did I just have? This one. Emily, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. How are you doing today? And Megan, thank you for the follow as well. The matriarch is now an adult, Jordan, so she's actually aged up into an adult. I remember once I made some NPC Sims pregnant for storytelling purposes. I came back to them to find they'd had 6 children all at once. Yeah, with the storytelling, it can go anyway. So a lot of our kids that have moved out are now married and lots of chaos there. So it's always fun to look back at the family tree and see what's going on. Oh, that's a gorgeous outfit. We'll stick with that. We'll change the little shoe colour. But let's see. They look so good with her hair. Yeah, matchy-matchy on the purple, right? Those PJs are so cute, aren't they? Hi, Gingers. Welcome in. She's so cute. So precious. Let's put a little swimming cozy on. Oh, you don't need shoes for that. Hot weather. Probably not a denim jacket for hot weather. That is not going to be very good. That's new. Let's use this. Cute. Maybe some little shorts. Or a little denim... little denim skirt. And then do we have any little sandals? These. Cute. And then cold weather. I love all the new clothing items that came with the cottage pack. They're gorgeous, aren't they? Super, super gorgy. That is with the new pack as well. And it's got a little rucksack attached to it. Oh, I love that. Oh, how cute. Oh my goodness me. Yes, love that. Okay, right. That is Klaus's makeover. Let's now do Cole. I'm going to add similar skin details and get through this as quick as we can. And then we'll be jumping into some gameplay. I usually dress Sims in all CC, but my new cottage Sim is dressed all in Maxis. Yeah, I have started using some of the Maxis clothes as well. Okay, you've got little chubby cheeks, so cute. These brows, let's change them to the same ones as your sister. I think it was these ones in that swatch. You've got cottage living, and you love it. It's great, isn't it, Elmer? So, so good. Thank you for that lurk, Shannon. I'm currently waiting on coffee to brew and debating on doing cast or just stick with gameplay. Whatever you are feeling, what are you feeling like today? If you're feeling one more than the other, then go for that. No, these two were named by after Vampire Diaries characters, but in general, the community named the children. So it could be anything, to be honest. There's no like set name. It was that nose, I think, that we used. Yeah, there isn't like a set name or anything. It's just what the community pick. But these two obviously are named after, the names are after Vampire Diaries characters. I don't know if that was on purpose, but right, let's do like eyes like these maybe. They're cute. Shay PS4, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. The packs have been amazing recently. Loving the different gameplay, build and buy and cast items. Yeah, this one's like show stuff and I love it. Oh, nice. Well done, Hillbilly. So cute, the toddler. You need to wait for them to be on sale. Yeah, welcome, Matt. That baby was one in a million over there. Gonna up these eyebrows a little bit. There we go. Yeah. So there's no set name for them. It's kind of whatever this lot decide. Let's give you... Okay, the last one on the fourth row. And your hair. You came in with kind of blonde hair, was it? That's quite cute. I have watched Vampire Diaries and I love it. And I'm Team Damon because I love Ian Somerhalder. I don't know if we do have any alien baby donors, actually.
Hey.
I'm not sure.
How you do?
We've had a mermaid donor. We've had a vampire donor. I don't think we've yet had, or I don't think we have any aliens at the minute. B, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. You use 50% CC, Alpha CC and 50% Maxis. 50% CC and 50% Maxis just because of limitations. And a lot of the toddlers' Maxis items are very cute. Yeah. Barnabas and Bandit are here. Those eyes and blonde hair combo. I'm thinking we don't have this long hair. We've not used this one on a sim yet. I think it looks quite cute. Quite angelic as well. Let's go with that one. See you later, Val. Take care. Have a lovely, lovely day. Anastasia is pregnant, yeah. And we already know it's either going to be twins or triplets. It's not going to be a surprise. I'm fully declaring now that I'm predicting it's going to be, the game's going to be mean to me and give me triplets. Because we haven't had triplets for a while. Right, that one. And that one. And then eyes. Oh, thank you so much, Berry. Yeah, if anybody doesn't know, I have started a cottage living gameplay series over on my YouTube channel. Hey, so if you type exclamation point new in chat, it will link you to the new gameplay series that we're now doing over on YouTube. It is a bit of a different storyline, but I'm super, super like happy with it. I wanted to kind of go a little bit out there and a little bit different with this story instead of just like how I'm possibly might normally do it. So if you haven't watched it and you do want to watch that series, yeah, it's on YouTube. First episode went up on Saturday. So yeah, I hope you're enjoying it. Thank you so much. Meluzine, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. It needs to be one. Yeah, I have said if it is one child, you can have cake because I know it's not going to be. Like, I already know it's not going to be one child. So no cake for you. Jeez Louise. I think so, Detla, yeah. I think unless you've got, unless you have it changed, which I don't, 3 is actually the max. And you can use mods to get more, but I don't have it set to that, to be more. I loved watching it. I can't wait for more. Hey. Thank you, Dan. Hi, how Jack. You're loving it? Excited to start playing. Oh, you've just bought it and you're excited to start playing. Courtney, welcome on in. How are you? I'm Fawn Gully. Thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Cole, so cute. You like the storyline. You had me in tears in the first minute. It is a very sad storyline. But I wanted to be a little bit different with this one. I might use a new pack. So it is very kind of sad, but I do like it. I am happy with it. That's cute. Absolutely not, Sean. No pineapple pizza is allowed here. That's illegal in this stream. That, I'm telling you, that is literally illegal. Any mention of pineapple pizza and you will get Tazka banned and sent out of it. Tazka ban emotes in chat. Hi, Cookie Liker. Welcome on in. 95 degrees where you live. Enjoy swimming. Geeky Zebra, welcome in. Hi, Sabrina. Good morning, darling. Oh, yeah, Mum coming in. Yeah, it's coming in. Like, she literally had a little post-it note that said that cross-stitching uses Fred. And I was like, Mum, I don't know. Oh, this is glamorous. I was like, I don't know if it's like that in Sims. That made me laugh. Let's make it not just be cottage living. Cutie. But I like pineapples. Emily? Are you joking? You did not. Emily's bought the baby a pineapple outfit. Are you joking? Are you joking right now? Wow, the audacity. Kayo, with the Tasmanian angel. Okay, can we please get some hype in chat? And can we go into the... Let me do this quickly. The Discord, if you're not on the Discord and you don't want to join, click the link that is in chat now into the Discord and paste a devil no longer for Kayo becoming our newest angel. Three devils today. No, angels. Three new angels all in one day. That is literally wild. Get those devil no longers into the Discord. Let me copy Dan's here. Thanks, Dan. A devil no longer, baby. If you don't know, our community are called Tasmanian Devils. And when somebody redeems to become an angel, they then get a role on the Discord and a secret chat where they can become an angel and have a secret discussions about secret things. Carlix, welcome in. How are you, lovely? Welcome, welcome. And O/ when we are ready to crown our new angel. And Lena, thank you for that follow. Welcome in. Where are we? Okay. Kayo, before I make you an angel, Lucifer's ready. Recti's ready. Ashley is ready as well. Casper's ready. Kaz is ready. Claire's Peach is ready. Before I make you an angel, read that pinned message in the angels chat that's now going to pop up. Do as it says. And if you are an angel on the Discord, please go welcome Kayo in. Three angels in one day. That is literally wild. Big, big hypes in chat. Big heckin' hypes. Okay. Right. QT. Try to make it, sorry, I don't know what's going on. I'm getting involved in a conversation I know nothing about. I'm not home, so can't join the Discord, but congrats to the new angels. Thank you, Temple. Thank you. Right, this is Sleep Gear, and I want to put them in the same one as his sister. My voice is already going. That blue one is so cute. Let's do that one. We'll take the little shoesies off as well. Do a little party outfit. Is there a full-on party outfit in the new pack? No, there isn't. Oh, that's cute, though. That is adorable. The little suit. Oh, that's so cute. Okay, let's put these on. Like that. Little swimwear. That's kind of cute already. And then we've got a little hot weather.
How you do?
You can keep this little... Is it like a little... Ooh, butterfly's cute. You can keep the flower one if you want your flowers. Get these little shorts maybe, or like these ones. Is that like a plain color? Like that. Little sandaly things. And then cold weather. Like something like this maybe. Mischief, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in.
Hey.
Doing great, really
How
nervous. My boyfriend and I will hear if we will get a new home this week. I hope you're well, love. Can we send some love over to Carlix? Keep us posted, sweetheart. I hope it all goes okay. Keep us posted, lovely.
How
send some love.
Do?
Please do send some love over to Carlix then. And Sophie and Jean Genie, thank you for these follows. We are currently... We've just reached 27,900 followers here, which means we are 100 away from 28,000. Surely not, Laura. Surely not. I'm just like, oh, Jean, did you come over from TikTok? Can we welcome Jean in? Welcome on over from TikTok, love. Surely not. You put money on it? No, that's another 1,000 though. That's wild. No, it won't happen at the end of this week. No. Right, we're gonna, can we have a poll please, if that is okay? So I can see if you lot prefer Klaus's CC makeover or Cole's CT makeover. So this is baby Klaus. This is what Klaus looks like. And this is what Cole looks like. So Cole, I'll show you all of their full body outfits as well. You can put cake on it. No, the cake is to do with the babies in Sims. Does anyone remember Tad saying 12 hour stream for hitting 40k this year? I'm team if. I still have the little badge that Crane got me. It's in my room on my little jewellery thing. I'm if. Floor, thank you for the follow. Teresa for that hoster as well, my love. Okay. Right, this is what... Get your votes in. Whose makeover you prefer? Do you prefer Klaus or do you prefer Cole's? So this is baby Klaus and these are her outfits. This is everyday, formal, sleepwear, party wear, swimwear, hot weather wear, and cold weather wear. And this is Cole's everyday wear, formal wear, sleepwear, party wear, swimwear, hot weather wear, and cold weather. So get your votes in as to who you prefer. Defo Klaus for you. I wonder why. I wonder. Thank you for the water reminder. Right, you've got about a minute to get your votes in about the makeover. If you can't see it at the top of chat, just refresh. One could only wonder. I know, right? I wonder why. Both are so adorable. Thank you, Huvian. Come over to learn when you've got... come over to Team When. We've got pineapple pizza. Oh, that makes me definitely not want to come over to Team When. Hi, Cara and Paula. Welcome on in. Happy Monday, lovelies. How are you doing today? They're both so cute, aren't they? We've actually gone a little bit different. So, with the hair, this is the only other toddler that had kind of different hair was Stacy, and she had blue hair. So, Klaus is the next one that has had kind of a different colour hair. I love the way it goes over the backpack as well, then. Super cute. Oh, geez. I don't want any more cocktails anytime soon, Em. Not after this weekend. Cocktails are an absolute no-go for me. I'll take a cup of tea, though. Okay, so 65 of you prefer Klaus's makeover and 19 of you prefer Cole's. They're both very cute, though. Thank you a lot for voting. Let's get into some gameplay. Are we ready today? I'm going to turn the music down just a notch for gameplay to them. And let's get going. I'm excited. Klaus did win. Team Wen has cookies and cakes and coffee. Yeah, I will take a tea. NYX Rose, welcome on in. How are you doing? We need to get rid of the cots and turn these rooms into all things. Oh my word. Okay, hang on a minute. That was... Jeez Louise. This is going to be wild. Four toddlers. How am I supposed to manage this? Oh, three can only fit in here. How do we do this? Karis Reeves, thank you for that follow. Welcome on into the stream. Welcome on into the community. Are you actually having a giggle? Strawberry Mama. One sleeps with Mum. Yeah, that's a good idea. Can we get some hype for Strawberry Mama? Thank you for those bits, Trouble. You do not need to come in. Give him bits. Please, can we get some hype or do exclamation point hype for Strawberry Mama there? Welcome on in. I hope you had a lovely weekend, darling. Thank you so, so much for those bits. Too kind. Way too kind. One sleeps in with Mum. Outside, geez Louise. There's probably not even room outside. We've got all the animals out there now. Sozza, kiddos, no room for you. Dan, thank you for that lurk, hun. Thank you, thank you. And early happy birthday for Sunday. Are you doing anything special, Cara? It is 3:37 p.m. Mum is shattered. She needs to go and have a nap. Why don't the kiddos... Smelly what can we cat, do with you?
Smelly cat, what are they
Courtney, feeding? Extending your sub to August. Can we get some hype in chat? Courtney, thank you so, so much for extending that subscription to heckin' August.
Are you actually having a giggle?
If you have the hype, spam the hype and keep the hype going. Ticket. Strawberry Mama, thank you for those bits. Yes, you will be on the naughty step. Thank you for the bits. And Courtney, thank you for extending your subscription over to August. That is so, so incredibly kind. Get the hype or do exclamation point hype. Thank you, darling. And little baby Bun Bun, thank you for that host. Welcome on in. Thank you, thank you. Look at this baby Bun Bun. Speaking of Bun Buns, let's all go outside and talk to Bunny. Oh, Bubble. Oh, you're so cute. Little Bubba. Everybody do this. Well, Mum. Oh, this is what the thing looks like, by the way. This is what the cottage looks like. We built this in Friday's stream. A new angel? Wait, who's a new angel? Astro! Oh, I completely missed that! Oh my god, okay, a fourth angel! Okay, back over to the Discord, paste those devil no longers, and we will make Astro our newest angel. 4 in 1 day, jeez Louise. Gotta run to work, but have a lovely stream, Courtney. I hope work goes okay today. Thank you so, so much for extending that sub. Thank you for supporting me in that way. That is so, so kind, genuinely. I really, really do appreciate it. And have a lovely day at work.
Also, I hope you had a great weekend, Taz, and chat hugs. I am on break.
Oh, you're on break, Strawberry Mama. Thank you for more bits here. My weekend was very messy, is all I'm going to say. Too much alcohol. But thank you so, so much, darling. Thank you for the bits, and I hope you had a good weekend as well. So, Astro, before I make you an angel, are you actually having a giggle?
I vote Klaus to the chicken coop.
Nicole? What are you doing? What are you doing? We will send Klaus to the chicken co-op now. Why are you just dropping 5,000 bits like that? Please, 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 can we get some hype? Can we get a shout out for chaotic Nicole? I cannot deal with it. I'm gonna come back over here because I am a sweaty mess right now. Please get some hypes. Thank you. That is too much. You need to make sure you are looking after yourself, Nicole, before doing things like that. You know that. Buy yourself something and treat yourself before you treat me. Too kind. Way too kind. Way too generous. Please get some hypes. Thank you for 5,000 bits. What am I going to do with you? I can't deal. I literally cannot deal.
Hey.
Honestly. BK and Afra, thank you for those follows. Welcome on in. Oh god, I can pass out at this rate. I need a tissue. Honestly. You're making me flustered, Nicole. Making me flustered. Thank you everybody for hyping, by the way, there. Okay, we need to make Astro our newest angel. So no Tazka parties. Not for you on the blooming naughty step. Absolutely not. Astro, make sure you read the pinned message, as I said, that's in the angels chat. Do what it says, and all of our other angels, please say a big, big welcome over to Astro there. Honestly, I cannot deal today. Too much chaos. Right, where's Klaus? Just for you. Also, my chicks and chickens, we've started naming them after my mods. So we have got a Dan chicken, we have got a Bella chicken. So far, we've got an Emily chicken. Any animals that we get are going to be named after my moderators. So there we go. Nicole, thank you again for 5,000 bits. Baby Klaus is making her way over to the chicken co-op. Small Worm, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Who's my favourite child so far? Of the ones that we've had, out of all 11, I have a very soft spot for Troll. Because Troll... Oh my god, this one stinks. Klaus! Which one are you? Oh, you're not Klaus. You're Calzone. I have a soft spot for Troll. Because Troll was our first ever baby. But I do really like Stacey. There was just something really mesmerizing about Stacey when she was a teenager and a young adult that I just loved. Klaus was behaving and get sent to the coop. Maybe Klaus won't behave. Oh, don't you even start. Megan, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in, my love. Happy Monday. Hi, Chasobies. Can we welcome Chasobies back? Chasobies has been on vacation. Everyone get some waves and say hi to Chasobies. Now we are chickens. Yeah, we got chickens. Chasobies, we're nearly at 28,000 followers. We're 11 babies in. It is chaos. Who's my favourite chicken?
Oh my God.
Kalaya, what are you doing? Oh, for the love of God. Kalaya, gifting 10 subs.
Are you actually having a giggle?
And it's given 280. Yes, definitely deserves to be in the blooming chicken co-op. What are you both doing? You're both going to be going into this kitchen co-op? Chicken co-op. Kalaya, gifting 10 subs to Malama, Danya, Crystal, Smashley, Bex, Amelia, Gio, Mikek, Rebecca, and Lily.
How you do?
If you were gifted by Kalaya, please do say a big, big heckin' thank you. Enjoy the kitchen co-op. Enjoy all of my emotes, courtesy of Kalaya for the next month. That is too generous. Way, way too generous. And as I said, if you were gifted, you've basically been given a subscription to the channel. So you now have access to all of our lovely emotes made by Art by Kitty, ad-free viewing, little sub badges as well. So I hope that you enjoy them, and please do say a big thank you. And thank you so, so much, Kalaya. That's too generous. And you've given 280 in total. Like, that is too much. And then we've got Chaotic Nicole, after what you've done earlier, giving 2,000 bits. Yes, Klaus does deserve to be in the kitchen coop. / if you want to go in the kitchen co-op.
Thank you
so, so much for those bits. That's too generous. Way too generous of you all. Dedulia, thank you for the follow, and Meg for the follow as well. Jakayla, welcome on in. Welcome, welcome. What am I going to do with you lot? We're all going into the kitchen co-op. Why are you walking this way round, child? Can we not just teleport you?
Are you actually having a giggle?
So name a baby is out of stock, but may I name a chicken?
Nicole! What are you doing? Why are you giving bits to say this? So you've got to wait until it comes in stock.
Are you actually having a giggle?
When we have the baby, it will open, and then you can redeem it. Can we please get some hype in chat for Nicole with the 5,000 heckin' bits? Have you not done enough today? What on earth are you doing? Kaz, with those bits as well, this is way, way, way too much. It's the kitchen co-op, an extension of the Naughty Step Party.
You do.
I can't deal with you lot. This is way, way too kind. I literally cannot. Thank you, Kaz, for the bits. Nicole, for the 5,000 bits. When we next get a chicken, you can name it. We don't have a lot of money, so
I
am saying...
having a giggle?
It's never enough, HH. Also enjoy a possible floor stream.
No.
How you do?
No.
Hey.
No.
How you do?
No. Just no.
How you do?
No.
Hey. How you doing?
I'm staying over here.
Are you actually having a giggle?
What are you not doing? I can't even see. What are you doing? I literally cannot cannot read the chat right now. Stop. I am staying far away from you lot. And hey, I'm not coming back until we all start being on our best behaviour. Cancel. Cancel. I can't read the chat right now.
Are you actually having a giggle?
This is too much.
What is the opposite of no? Test cup squishy.
Absolutely not is the opposite of no.
Hey, how you doing?
Are you actually having a giggle?
Yes, 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 yes.
Are you actually having a giggle?
Come back. Also, chat says, yes, yes.
Chat did not say yes! This is too much! I'm just hiding.
Flustered.
I'm just gonna hide. Kaz, thank you for the bits. Jax and Estella for those bits.
Are you actually having a giggle?
With the yes. 10,000 bits! 10,000 heckin' bits! What are you doing?
Are you actually having a giggle?
I'm hiding. I'm hiding.
Are you actually Thank having a giggle?
But 10, yes, it does. Bits. And then 1,000 bits from Nicole. Estella with those bits. Emily as well with the bits. Shannon. Kyo with all of these bits. Jax with the 3 gifted subs. Don't you start manifesting triplets, Jax.
Oh my god.
3 gifted subs to Alaskan, Evan, and Pook. I can't. If you were gifted by Jax, I need to. Okay. Breathe. If you were gifted by Jax, please do say a big thank you. Enjoy all of those emotes for the next month. Courtesy of Jax. I am a mess. Literally a mess right now. Cheeky, Weapon, and Quack, thank you for those follows. And Briefe, welcome on in as well. Thank you. Jax for the 3 gifted subs. Kyo for those bits. Shannon, Emily, Estella for the bits. Nicole for the bits. Jax, this is just too much. I don't know how I'm wearing a hoodie, honestly. I'm wearing my merch right now. This is my merchandise hoodie over here as well. Thank you all so much. This is way too kind. Thank you for the drink water that is needed. Oh my god. Right, let's all breathe. Let's all calm down. And we're gonna get back into some gameplay.
Bloop.
Jax, that is not calming down. That is still adding to the chaos. Can we get some hype? And Tazkab adds in chat. Thank you all so much. Hey, darling, want to watch a movie together? No, my love, we just used you for a baby. I'm sorry. Right, they're all in the chicken co-op. My brain has forgotten how to function. I'm not going to lie. Like, I cannot deal with you lot. Thank you all so much for the bits, the gift subs. If you were gifted, please, as always, say a huge heckin' thank you. And thank you so much, everybody, keeping that hype going in chat as well. We're literally, I can't even deal with this right now, but we are 80 followers away from 28,000. Like, I keep just looking and it's like really blowing my mind. Hey. We are playing The Sims 4 right now. I just... Siren, Mum, are you going to come visit me today? Absolutely not. Goodbye, welcome, Matt.
Are you actually having
She's
a
currently pregnant, yeah, Tish.
Who wants to spam the pizza?
Kaz, give him more bits.
Thank you for these bits.
Lily, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Kaz, no pizza spam. Absolutely not. No pizza spam allowed. Thank you very much. Right. Right. Let's get into some gameplay. I'm going to try and breathe and not think about what you lot have just done.
Smelly cat, What are they feeding you?
That is a new subscription! That is a new sub, Emily! A new sub! Can we please get some hype for Emily? That is a new heckin' subscriber. Thank you so, so much for wanting to support me in that way. I hope you like all my emotes and everything. Dadgum squishies in chat. A new sub, and you chose me as your prime sub as well, when there are so many people you could have given your prime sub to. Thank you so, so much for choosing me. That means the absolute world. Big, big loves in chat, everybody, and big, big hype. Thank you so, so much for being a part of the community, and thank you for being a part of the community as a subscriber as well. Thank you so, so much. I am absolutely baffled. I don't know what is in your water today, you lot.
How you do?
I don't know what you lot are drinking. You lot woke up and chose chaos. Guise, thank you for that follow, and Slixen for the follow there as well. Welcome on into the community.
How you
right, these stinkies need some foodies. Oh no, they're not actually stinky. Can we give you food? Go grab a serving. Go grab a serving. And you can grab a serving as well.
Are you actually having a giggle?
Redlocks, thank you for that follow. And Shah with the bits as well. Can we get some hype in chat for Shah? If you lot don't have my emotes, by the way, you can do exclamation point hype or exclamation point love, and that works as well. Thank you, Shah, for the bits and the hype and the love. I don't know why you're doing this, but thank you. And a friendly blur, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the community. I hope you're having a lovely Monday. Honestly, I don't know what's going on today. You lot decided on chaos today. Honestly, I can't deal with you. Oh, she's got a text. No, I don't want a job, thank you. Not today.
Could you be any more amazing?
We've got a raid from JJ Bink. Can we please welcome all of these raiders in? Hello, everybody. And JJ Bink, welcome, welcome.
Are you actually having a giggle?
Thank you so, so much for choosing me to raid. Hello, everybody. Kaz, you lot, can we get some hype and welcome in all of these raiders? How was your stream? Welcome on in. Thank you for choosing me to raid. How did it go? Welcome on in, everybody. If you are new here, I am Taz. I am a Sims 4 streamer and I use she, her pronouns. And we're currently doing a 100 baby challenge. And we're being raided as well. Oh my God. It's a double raid. Aggressia, welcome on in. Thank you, Redlocks and JJ Bink, for these raids. Ah, chaos. What did you both get up to? I'm guessing you were doing The Sims as well. Let me know what you were getting up to, JJ and Red. Thank you so, so much for choosing me to raid. Thank you for trusting me with your communities. Hi, Milo. Welcome on in, darling. Sorry, I'm so... Margo, welcome on in. Welcome, welcome, friends. As I said, I'm Taz. I'm doing a 100 baby challenge at the minute. We are 11 babies in. She's currently pregnant with baby number probably 2 and 3 because we don't have anything but twins and triplets. But welcome, welcome, Lauren, Ms. Christie, thank you for those follows. And Kaz, thank you for those bits spamming the pizza over here. And Bunny V, welcome on in. You just bought another mug. Was that what that sound was? Bunny B just ordered some of my merchandise as well. So can we please get some hypes in chat? Even more raiders. Hi, new friends. You were playing The Sims Cottage Living. Are you loving it? Do you like it? Abs, welcome on in. Obsessed with the pack. It's really, really good, isn't it? You were building and you were doing a shell challenge. Nice. Whose shell challenge were you doing, JJ? Thank you both so, so much for bringing your communities over, and welcome on in, everybody. We're currently doing, as I said, the 100 baby challenge. This is our matriarch. She has had 11 babies. And so far we have got 4 toddlers in the house. So it's all fun and games over here. 4 little tods in the house.
How you
doing? And she's currently pregnant with the next one. So it's chaos here. Literally chaos, but thank you so much. I'm glad you both had fantastic streams, and welcome on in. And Ginksy, thank
you
for that.
Could you be any more amazing?
Mark as well. What is going on? Mark with the raise as well. Hello, everybody. Please, can we get some hypes in chat for Mark and these raiders? Welcome on in, everybody. How did your stream go, Mark? How was your weekend, my lovely?
How you doing?
We've got triple raided. You just wanted to come and add to the chaos. That's what you wanted, Mark. It was actually made by one of your friends. He was like, One of your friends, he was like, if I make a shell, will you make a house out of it? Oh, nice. I'm so, so glad you had a good stream, Jay. Thank you so, so much for choosing me to raid as well. And Lucas, I love Chloe, Mama Bear, Smokey, thank you for those follows. Welcome in everybody coming over on Mark's raid as well. I am Taz. I am a Sims 4 streamer here on Twitch. We are currently doing the 100 baby challenge. We're on episode 11, and we're 11 babies in. Which is wild. So welcome on in, friends. What were you lot up to? Are you doing more gameplay, Mark? If you lot haven't gone and followed Mark, Mark is one of my good friends here on Twitch. I did accidentally just spam his link. So that was what flew up the chat. But please go and drop Mark a follow. One of my good friends, our moderator here as well. Click that link and go and give Mark some love and drop Mark a follow as well. Mark streams in the mornings in British time. So do go click that. Thank you so much for the raid. And welcome in, everyone. I use she, her pronouns. I didn't say that before. And we're doing chaotic 100 babies. What have I missed here? Hang on. Building a new farm. Oh, nice. In the new world. It's looking super cute. Oh, I bet it does. I bet it looks amazing. I'm just so overwhelmed. Too much at one time. Nice, Lucas. Welcome on in. Welcome, welcome. Thank you all so much. Orangey, Mock Peas, and Cammy, thank you for those follows there. Welcome into the community. Hi, Vanja. Welcome on in. Oh my god, my heart can't cope. Thank you for all of those raids. Mark, Redlocks, and JJ Bink. Thank you for
my god.
I'll send help. Tap out! Tap out! Tap out! The goal! Gifted 20! 20 subs! Are you having a giggle? And she has given 890 in the channel. Someone send help, please.
How you doing?
Tap out! I tap out, the goal! If you were gifted... Oh my lord, I can't deal with this today. I'm literally like sweating because of the chaos. Gross, but it's real. If you were gifted by Nicole, please say a huge, 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 huge heckin' thank you. Enjoy all of those emotes courtesy of our chaotic Nicole for the next month. And please, please, for the love of God, say thank you. I just can't. Savage Unicorn, Danny, thank you for those follows. Welcome on. Are you actually having a giggle?
Seems like a good time to drop these off for you, Tazgabalov.
Oh my god.
I can't. I literally can't. I just can't.
Hey, how you doing?
Okay, Sherry, thank you for those bits. That is too much already. And then Nicole, after gifting 20 subs, gifting another 10. Can we please get a shout out for Nicole? And can we get so much hype? And Nicole has given 900 in the channel. That is so kind. If you were gifted, please do say huge, huge thank yous. Broken, fully broken right now. Please never feel like you have to subscribe. Time is the most precious gift you could ever give. So never ever feel like you have to subscribe. Following, you know, hosting the stream, lurking, making clips, following me on like, you know, my other social media, things like YouTube. That is a big help as well. So many free ways to support. Never feel bad for not being able to subscribe. Thank you so much, Nicole. That is too heckin' generous of you. I actually can't deal with you right now. You have given way too much today. Can you please go and spoil yourself and look after yourself before doing this to me? Look after yourself and spoil yourself. Thank you so, so much. Hey, EA Cause, Kyla Lee, and Mint Embrace, thank you for these follows. Welcome on in, friends. The bot is struggling big time. So just do bear with the bot. Molly Jojo, thank you for the follow as well. How am I supposed to play 100 babies and concentrate on 100 babies when I've got this chaos in chat caused by you lot? Swear to God, I can't deal with you. I just cannot deal. Oh my word. Can we please just get some love in chat? If you have my love, if you've got anybody's love, if you don't, you can still do exclamation point love.
Hey,
get some love in chat. I want to see so many love emotes. Pop anybody's love emote in chat. Thank you all so much. This is way too kind. City Girl, thank you for that follow. Hi, Jeremiah. Welcome on in.
How you doing?
Big loves in chat. Sarah, thank you for that follow. Hi, Morgie. Welcome in, sweetie. How are you doing? And Jax. I'm very overwhelmed, but I'm not Australian. I'm not a just chatting streamer.
This Australian just chatting streamer seems a bit overwhelmed, Tazkabah.
JJ, do you know, for three years, I said I'd never do the 100 baby challenge. And now here we are. I said I'd never do it because I hate the toddlers. And now look at me. Honestly, you might change your mind. Give it a couple of years. Jax, thank you for those bits. Hi, Mind of W. Welcome on in, darling. Panic Abby, thank you for that follow there too. We're so close to 28,000 followers and my mind is blown. My mind is literally blown. There you go. If you want to subscribe to YouTube as well, click at that link. We reached 8,000 subscribers on YouTube and I've started a new cottage living gameplay series over there. So if you want to keep up with that, that was uploaded literally this weekend. Do you think, Mark? But Laura's predicting it by this week, but I don't think it'll be this week. Hey. Saw something today that reminded me of you. Is this from Akira? Mitchy just ordered a merchandise and got a blanket. Can we get some hype for Mitchy as well? Big heckin' hype. So thank you so, so much, Mitchy. And Bunny Bee as well earlier. Sorry, I brushed over that because of the chaos. Both Bunny Bee and Mitchy getting some merchandise today. Thank you so, so much for getting the mug and the blanket, Mitchy and Bunny Bee. Big hypes and big exclamation point hypes and loves in chat. Thank you so incredibly much. Thank you, thank you. This is too much. Too much. Gamer, and thank you for that follow. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. I don't know why he's asking if anything has reminded us of him, because honestly, I don't think we've ever spoken to him in our life. So that's going to have to be a no, I'm afraid there. Sorry, Akira, but who are you again? Right. What is that on the floor? Oh no, don't clean that up. Let's put that in the bin. It's floating. Clean these, maybe. Just a normal Monday. Yeah, it's not a normal Monday. You gotta run off and sleep, but thank you so much for having me. Can we get some waves in chat, please, for JJ Bink? Thank you so, so much for hanging out with us today. Thank you for bringing your community over here and for that raid. Go get some sleep, go rest, have a chill after you've done your stream. And once again, thank you. Have a lovely start to your week as well. Get those Tazka waves or any waves in chat to say goodbye to JJ there. Olivia, welcome in. She is in trimester. She's nearly in her second trimester in 5 hours. Hi, Maddie. Welcome, welcome. Happy birthday for tomorrow, Jess. Yes, we'll be streaming 1 p.m. usual time. Doing more 100 babies tomorrow. Thank you for the luck, Jax. Thank you, thank you. And Mush, welcome on in. And Barbie, welcome in as well. How are you doing? Right, it is 8.05 p.m. Hey, crops, do they need to be watered? I thought that little animal was going to weed our garden, but apparently not. The little rabbit, right? I thought it was meant to. Right, you can sleep after you potty. You are asleep. Why don't you quickly go eat and then sleep? Otherwise, you'll be angry in the night. Oh my God, I don't know what you're going to do. Can you use the potty on your own yet? I don't think you can. No. Okay, we'll get Mum to sort this out. Miles and Judy, thank you for the follows. Welcome on in. Hi, Hannah. Welcome on in, honey. How are you doing, darling? Can we get waves? Welcome Judith and Hannah in. We do have the ley line lot trait because basically when we first started out, there's a look at that walk. I don't know why it's glitching. It keeps doing that. When we first started out, this lot told me to put the ley line lot trait on. So that happened and oh my God, stop screaming, child. I'm sorting you out. And now we can't get rid of it according to the rules. She's having a tantrum. Honestly, you're not helping the situation. Calm down. I'm gonna put you on the potty and you can go do potty. Right, Anastasia, sort her out. You're lurking on your phone while babysitting your friend's toddler. Thank you for lurking, Raccoon. Angel, welcome in. Is that a glitch or is that because one of my mods? I don't know why she's not able to, like, walk. No, I don't need any more, like, any more things to make it any harder than it already is. So we don't have the simple lot challenge at all. Mia Sprout, thank you for that follow. Happy Monday. Welcome on in. I'm doing well, Hannah. I'm just about recovering from the weekend. Right, why don't you... hold on a minute. Cole. Which one's Cole? Okay, you can sleep in there. That's fine. You're going to sleep there. You're going to sleep. You are passing out. Okie dokie. Okay, just go and pass out in bed. Right, everybody go to sleep. This is too much. The weekend was a little bit of a mess. So feeling a little bit precious from the weekend. But other than that, I'm okay. Oops. That's where the bowl is. And there's a random plate here as well. Oh, for goodness sake. All of my toddlers have been having glitchy walks. Is it because of the patch? Or is it a mod? No, I didn't. I don't know when that was on, but if it was on Saturday, I was out drinking. It was on the TV though. There was something to do with the Olympics on a TV, but I didn't watch it. Thank you for the lurk, Emily. Dehydrated. Yeah, I need to keep drinking water. Yes, she's pregnant at the moment, Mel, and I already know it's going to be twins or triplets. Like, I have no doubts about it. It is 100% going to be twins or triplets. Like, we don't even need to predict it. I already know what it's going to be because she's incapable of having just one child. So, your 32 babies in on your own 100 baby challenge and all the toddlers are independent. Oh, really, Danny? See, with the rules that I'm following, you have to randomize the traits. So we randomize the traits every time that they age up. And as toddlers, some of them have had the independent trait, but it's either like, you know, most of them have had independent or there's been a few sillies. No clingy ones. Oh no, we have had one clingy one. Oh no, this one's had a nightmare. Great. Up again we go. You'll be okay. Let's go give some love. But well done being 32 babies in. Melanie, thank you for that lurk, my love. Yeah, if you've got the MC Command Center, I believe somebody said that you can change it, but I haven't gone in and changed that. I have no time for that. MC Command Center has been updated, yeah. Right, soothe, give a hug, and then read to sleep. I'm only two babies in. If I'm using MCC for a pregnancy, she's going to be the Virgin Mary. You can put the toddler to sleep on the couch. Can they... Oh, they just became good friends. Can she still read it to sleep? We'll see. Good morning, Adrian. Welcome on in, my love. Can't handle them with any other traits. And you're on baby number 81. Oh, good for you, Pony. You're nearly done. Taz, get the... I've got that, I think. Have I? Oh, no. Yeah. That's it, isn't it? That's meant to help them when they sleep, isn't it? I follow you on TikTok. Didn't even realize I followed you on here till today. Welcome on in, Mel. Thank you so much for supporting over on TikTok as well as on here. I appreciate that. Get some waves there for Mel. And Lavani Co-Gamer, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome on into the stream. Welcome to the community. I hope you had a brilliant weekend. Right, how are you doing? You actually do need a wee, so why don't you go ahead and use the toilet?
Smelly cat.
Raven!
What are they feeding
with these
you?
7 months? Can we get some
Good
hopes
morning,
for Raven?
Lovers. I can't believe I found you only 7 months ago.
I can't believe it's 7 months ago either. Thank you, darling, for resubscribing for 7 months. Thank you so much for choosing me as your Prime sub as well. So many people you could have given your Prime sub to. It means the world that you would choose me. Thank you, darling. I hope you had a fantastic weekend. And let's get those hype emotes or do exclamation point hype for Raven. Thank you for 7 months of being here and supporting me in that way. So incredibly kind. What I'm going to do, you lot, is I'm going to get her to go to bed, and then when she wakes up in the morning, I'm going to take my break quickly. I'm going to go get out of this jumper because I'm sweating. I'm going to go get some orange squash as well. So let's just have them all sleep, unless somebody else wakes up, but hopefully not. Hi, Chloe, welcome on in. You finally finished 100 babies and finished on 102 because she has triplets. Took you about 2.5 years. That is a long heckin' time. That is a long while. Jeez. We call it a jumper in England. Different places call things different things, I guess. When you wear that jumper, it makes you want to buy it. It is cozy, but it's just warm for a day like today, honestly. Right. I'm going to go ahead and take my break. If you need to leave while I'm on my break. Grum, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the stream. Welcome on into the community. Honestly, Quinns, I do not know. It was probably something that was came up with hundreds of years ago. And I really don't know, I'm afraid. Maybe Google would help there. Also, I did decide on my break that I'm going to stream until I reach 28,000 followers today. So we are currently just under 50 away and we're not going to stop until we get it. I'm sorry, your hack was ruined, Tazzy. Thanks, Gem. Hey. After the weekend I had, literally, you feel the no bra life, right? Beautiful Pigeon and Coley, thank you for those follows. Welcome on in. Very relatable, hey. Taz. I hope you had a good weekend. Thank you, Kira. It was messy, is what I'm gonna say. It was a messy weekend. Frosty, welcome on in, darling. So sorry to welcome in, by the way. And hi, Queen. Thank you for these follows, friends. Let's get back into some more 100 babies. So it is 7:24. Now I have the mod. Yes, it might be cheating, but I use it because I am a cheater. No, I'm joking. I like to have it in my game. So I do use the mod. It is Kawaii Stacy's Better Schools mod, the education mod. So I send them to school in the day. So that's what we're going to do now. We're going to go ahead and do that. Hi, Marine. Welcome on in, sweetie. How are you doing? What if you get them? Well, then I'll end stream. No, I'm joking, right? Well, obviously still stream, but I'm saying if we go over usual stream time, then we'll keep going. We'll just see how it goes. It's a good mod. It is a really, really good mod. Hi, Vicky. Welcome on in. 37 to go. Tazcub trashed. No, there will never be a Tazcub famous emote because that is not a thing. That is not a thing, Laura. There will never be a famous. A trash, though. That is a very rare occurrence. So, no, get your exclamation point famouses out of it. Absolutely not. Right, at least she can sleep in. How are we feeling? She's fan free from people not touching. She's a nice second trimester. We need more money. Right now, we have no money. That's why I'm very lenient about buying anything else. So let's see if we can get her to do another masterpiece again, because she did one masterpiece. We also need to water the crops. Water all and spray for bugs. The mod is Kawaii Stacy's Better Education mod. Hi, Crows. Welcome on back. Just a quick visit before your shower. Have you dyed your hair yet? What colour did you choose? Did you tell us? Oh yeah, if you want to know what mods I use, you can do exclamation point Sims mods, as my Twitch mods have put on there for you lot, and it will take you to a YouTube video where I talk about and explain and run through all of the mods that I currently have in my game. Welcome in, by the way, Danny. You chose dark red. Nice, Crows. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, this lot are heading off to school. Now, we need to get all of the toddlers to level 3 in all of their skills. So, this little one just needs potty and thinking. And this one also needs potty and thinking. So, I am going to focus on these two getting that today. So, we can see. You're going to buy the cottage living later. It's really good, Twilight. I definitely recommend it. Random, welcome in. You got cottage living over the weekend and all I've done is befriend wild animals and hug livestock. Best pack ever. They're just too cute, aren't they? You've just got to befriend them. Like, look how baby they are. You're loving cottage living. Hi, Jason. Welcome on in. And Rain, welcome in as well. See you later, Crows. Good luck with the ham. Wait, is it Squish? No. Where is Squish? Because Squish said that they'd help out with the garden. Where are you, baby Squish? Squish! Look it! Here's Squish. Look, asked to stop helping with gardening. But Squish lives far away. How do we get Squish to come to our garden? The foxes are so naughty, are they? I haven't had anything happen with foxes yet. But I'm scared. Squish! You're so happy to see so many people loving this pack. It's such a good one though, isn't it, Angel? I know people were disappointed, obviously, because they wanted horses. But I just think it's brilliant. Like, I wouldn't mind horses. Like, that would be great. But I think they've smashed the pack despite not having, like, horses or anything like that. I think it's still a fantastic pack. Is that how it works, Char? They dig holes and pop up? I don't know. The lot challenge. Cannot do this while taking photos. Oh, because of the reference. Oh, we'll look at that in a minute. What's the lot challenge again? I've only seen them do it every once in a while, even having their own ones in the garden. Oh, exactly. Yeah, they can't put every single animal in the game. We do have this bunny stump here. You got to wait a while to get your copy, but you're so excited for when you get it. I got literally a minute after it went out. Yeah, we'd pre-ordered it. Right, let's do something like this with the mountains again, because that is beautiful. So let me have a look at this Fox's Lot Challenge. Esther, thank you for that follow. Welcome to the community. Oh, this one. Oh, being a nuisance to your garden chickens and rabbits. Yeah, I don't want that. I don't want any foxes to eat our moderators. Hi, Esther. Welcome in. Can we get waves for Esther there? Welcome, welcome. You think the pack's just the starting point for more farming? The cottage is stunning. Thank you. I'm surprised we built it in literally two hours.
How you doing?
That's welcome, Matt. Should we have a look at the tree? Troll has arrived. Troll has arrived. Should we look at the family tree, you lot? So if anybody... Oh my God, we've got grandchildren!
How you doing?
We have grandchildren! Maddie and All Crazy Kate, thank you for the follows. So, Troll and Trolletta were the firstborn. Troll is married to Darren Phillips and has a child called Peyton.
Hey.
Peyton Tinker.
How you doing?
Trolletta is married to Johnny Zest and they've got Michael Zest. Oh my goodness me. And then Pineapple is married to Bess and they've got baby Kaylee. Olivia, are you married yet? No. Oh. Who are you? Oh, a stepbrother. I don't think they're married just yet. Tabascus, are you married? No. You're living with your sister though and you have a half sister. I don't think any of the others are married yet. Okay, interesting. You've not had any grandkids yet. Trolls glow up. He's gorgeous, right? He's got that cut. He's still got that cut on his face from when he got into a fight at school. Hi, Dina. Thank you so much for that follow, by the way. Welcome on in. Welcome into the stream. Oh, welcome on into the community. Yeah, so that one's a random rabbit in here. We've got this one, but maybe we can befriend this one. Hi, baby. Although we'll have her do her drawing first, I guess. And maybe befriend this one. Yeah, there's my mods. If you do want to know my mods. So they're my Twitch mods in chat. And if you do exclamation point Sims mods, that'll bring you over to the video of me talking for... Why is he standing there like a lemon? Send to farmer's market. Oh my God, you can send him to the farmer's market. Let's see what that does. Ah, thank you, Evie. What I've done you lot over the weekend... is I built this on stream last week, so I've actually trimmed that down, sped it up a little bit, and the speed build of that will be up on YouTube tomorrow. Tonight is episode 3 of the 100 Baby Challenge. Pina Colada can now read toddler books. And tomorrow is the speed build of this. So it is a little bit lower quality than my normal YouTube videos, purely because I stream at a lower bit rate to what I record on. But yeah, I do say that in the video. Also, I look like a drown rat because I just got out of the shower when I recorded me talking about it. So you'll see that, but that'll be tomorrow. Tonight is episode 3 of the 100 Baby Challenge going on YouTube. So last time we built this, last time we painted this house, it was considered a masterpiece and it sold for $1,300 and that's what it looked like. And it's now on her wall. So I'm hoping that this one, has she finished it? Oh, she hasn't finished it. What's this? Craving sweet food. Okay, there's some very good cake in here. So why don't you go ahead and eat some cake from previous birthdays and then use the toilet. Hi, Slick Brit. Welcome in. This is a beautiful cottage. I wish I'd have the talent of making such wonderful creations. Oh, Brit, honestly, that's so kind of you to say. It's taken me, like, years, though. Years of practice to, like, get to grips with building in The Sims. It is on the gallery, yeah. If you search Taskabaz. Oh, I also have another cottage that I uploaded onto the gallery on Saturday that I recorded for a YouTube video. So that's another YouTube video, and it's a starter home. So it is a cottage starter home. So this is the one that I'm using for my 100 baby gameplay. You lot wanted that on the gallery. And this one is a starter home. So this this build will be up on my YouTube very soon. So if you want to download that, that's up there too. I finished that on Saturday before I went out drinking. I can't wait for you to hit 28k. We'll have to do some sort of celebration at 30k, yeah. Definitely. Hi, Lauren. Welcome on in. And Holly, welcome on in. Ice Cream, welcome on in. Oh, thank you so much, Britt. Thank you. That's very kind of you. Right, is she happy now? She's eating cake. Are we in the third trimester yet? No, 14 hours to go. Okay. Right, eat your cake, do your wee, and then finish the painting. Oh, she's too uncomfy. Oh, she should be able to now. Oh, she does need a shower. Oops. I forgot about that. Take a shower. We've also got mail. So maybe she can go and get her mail. Has she wet her pants? Oh my god, she's peed herself. What have you come back with, troll? Did he go to the farmer's market? What have you got? Oh, he just took some food. We need that. Oh no. Oh, he's cleaning it up. All my devices struggle so much to replay old streams and I can't watch Twitch anywhere. Because audio lags. No, that's fine. I'd seen a lot of people on TikTok asking for it on YouTube. So I was like, why not? Like, I may as well. It's obviously long episodes. It's not like my normal YouTube videos that would be, say, 20 minutes, half an hour. So that's the only thing that I will say, is that they are long episodes. But if, you know, if people do want to watch them, then I may as well upload them there as well. Let's have Anastasia serve some food. Let's do garlic noodles. Hi, Bethan. You came over from TikTok. Can we please get some waves and welcome Bethan in? Thank you for coming over from TikTok. Thank you for supporting me over here as well. The kiddos are at preschool, although they're just coming back now. Now, what are your skills at? You need potty. And then we can age you up. So why don't you go ahead and go potty a few times? And what are you at, my love? You need potty and thinking. So go potty a fair few times.
Hey.
Have I put something over something? Where's the little toys that we had in here? Did we have toys? I swear we had toys. Did I have to delete them? Oh no, they're there. So she can then go ahead and do the shapes. Oh, thank you so much, Britt. Hi, Marsh, welcome back. And Curtini, welcome on in. We have a very welcoming community. They are also so lovely. And by the way, if people do want to do the little waves as well, and you don't have the emotes, you can do exclamation point wave. Cole made everyone giggle in class today. That's so cute. Okay, why don't we go ahead and get these little things out of their inventory so that the new babies can use them. So why don't you start doing some of this? What about you, little one? Your fun's down. So yeah, we'll have you use this as well. So play some shapes and draw with llamas. Hi, beautiful pigeon. Welcome in. Thank you, Hannah. I don't feel pretty. I feel like a little bit of a mess today. But thank you, my lovely. You're always too cute to me. Hermione Fern and Fairy Chan, thank you for the follows. Welcome on into the stream. Welcome on into the community. I have to hop off now to get some stuff organized in preparation for my vacation starting next week. Hope the stream and the babas are going well and behaving. Congrats in advance for 28k. So proud of you hitting all the milestones. See you all tomorrow. Can we get waves? Say bye to Joshua. Good luck with all the preparation and packing and stuff. And thank you for hanging out today and for the lovely message. And Lily Christopher, welcome on in. And Bethan, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the community. Welcome on in. Right, she is watching them. Why don't you finish this painting? Oh, you finished it. Sold to the collector. Okay. Let's weed these. And I don't think... Did we feed these? Let's give the chickens a little bit of love. Pina colada! Can we age pina colada up? Oh my goodness. Okay. I think pina colada can be aged up. I am going to wait until calzone can as well. And then we're going to age them up. And then I think we'll give them CC makeovers. But firstly, what we're going to do is we're going to have her have the baby because she's very close to giving birth. She... Where is she? Okay, she's going to be in her third trimester soon. So we will age them up once we've had the next babies. Because a lot of the villagers have been needing help lately. How do you know? You're only a toddler. Hi Holly, welcome on in. You've not been on in so long and I've missed your streams, been so busy these last couple of months. I hope that you're doing okay, Holly. You're gonna step out feeling very anxious, not sure why, and I'm gonna try and rest if I don't come back before 28k. Congrats and have a great rest of the stream. Please send some love over to Lucifer. Go rest, sweetheart, and go and look after yourself. I hope you feel a little bit better. You know we're always here, but I'm sending big love your way. Do send some love over to Lucifer. And Bethan, that is a new subscriber. Can we please get some hype or do exclamation point hypes?
How you doing?
A new heckin' subscriber. Thank you so much for wanting to support me in that way. That really, really is so kind. I'm always shocked whenever anybody new subscribes. So truly, thank you so much for wanting to support me. Like, that never feel like you have to do that, but thank you so much. I hope you now like all my emotes and everything and your little sub badge next to your name there too. And thank you so much, everybody hyping for Bethan. And Hugh Mayfam, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. And X-Phase, welcome on in. Yeah, I've come to this stage where I now know it's going to be two or three babies. Like, I it's like the acceptance stage. I know it's going to be two or three babies now. Like, it's never just going to be one. So... there's going to be no surprises, you know? This is the new pack that's just come out, Gamer Girl Dreely. Welcome on in. More of a custom content sim creator myself. It's near unbelievable. Not good at house building, and your stream motivates me to try again. I love that, Brit. I've started using custom content as well because of Claire Siobhan. I love CC. It just adds so much to the game, and mods as well. We use that all the time now, and I never used to do that. So I'm a new woman. A new woman, I tell ya. Right, let's have you lot go and eat some foodies, I think. Yeah, I feel like I'm at that stage now, X, where I'm coming to terms with it. I know it's gonna be two or three, so there'll be no shock. Lil Monster, welcome on in. How are you doing? You're a new viewer. Welcome. Yeah, once you start with CC, there's no going back. It's like a rabbit hole. You can't get out of it. Well, honestly, the reason I said that you can have cake if it's one child is because I know it's not going to be. So we're 11 babies in, and they've either been twins or triplets. Oh, look at these. Watermelons are looking good. Ooh, let's talk. Why don't we get her talking to this rabbit? If we can't have squish, we will have squash. Orange squash? We can have squash. Calzone didn't go to the potty. Did she? I think she's okay. She's eating foodies now. We'll sort her out in a minute. Let's have her talking to her plants as well. Why don't you go talk to them? How do you talk to them? Can you talk to them? Oh, maybe you can't. Hi, Jen. How are you doing? I haven't been on in a while. Hope everyone's well. I'm really, really good. Thank you. How are you? We haven't hit 28,000 yet, Avs. If you do exclamation point followers, you'll be able to see exactly how many we've got. So we haven't hit it just yet. no manifesting triplets, X, because then then it will be more likely that we have triplets and not twins. Nick, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. We're on 27,961, 39 away. I'm well, just making some music at work today, so I've got you on lurk while I mix. Thank you for lurking, honey. It always rounds it up. Twitch rounds it up, but it's exactly 27,962. Why is my daughter texting me that? How weird. Yeah, Twitch round it up for some reason. It never used to. It always used to give the exact amount. Why is Nancy Landgrab is dead?
I am home. I am dying in this heat. Can I go hide in the freezer now? I will hibernate to 2030. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so much for those bits. Can we get some hype for Kaz? I hope the work's going well. Thank you for the bits. I appreciate that. And Chowski, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. And Ali, welcome on in. Can we get some hype for Kaz? I'm really sorry I haven't been able to make it to many streams. Never apologize. Studying and life always comes first, Ali. Never ever say sorry for not being able to make it to streams. Twitch rounds up to the nearest 10 when it gets near a milestone. Yeah, I don't know why. It just does. Tazka bot, please forgive me. You're a great counter, Nicole. Under what condition? Is that what you got to say? Oh my god. Nancy Landgrab's dead. How did she die? I'm intrigued. Is she an adult in the game or is she a young adult? I never know. Thank you, you lot, for hyping. Nice to have a walk-in freezer right now. Oh dear. Do you know, when I worked at Domino's, we had a walk-in freezer. And whenever it was really, really warm, we'd just go in there.
How you doing?
Right, you can be aged up very soon, but I am going to wait until your sister gets all the things as well. You are asleep, okie dokie. And, oh wait. You can go and sleep in this one. And you are asleep. Okay. And you're going to sleep as well. God, early night. It's only 8:50 or 8 o'clock. Mark Danks, thank you for the follow there. Welcome into the stream. Welcome on into the community. How are you doing today? The new house is so cute. I love it. Thank you, Nelson. Yeah, we built this on Friday stream. So they're now living here instead of in Windenburg. Eddie Kane, thank you for that follow too. Welcome in. I made a young adult and wanted her to hook up with the grocery delivery boy until I realized he's a teen. Oh God, you can't be doing that. Silky, welcome in. Never apologize for being late. Hey. You did your first escape room.
How you doing?
Dan is now a fully grown rooster. It will crow in the morning, try to protect other chickens from foxes, and will try to breed with hens. Emily and Dan have aged up.
How you doing?
Dan! Where are you? Oh, you're asleep. Dan and Emily are now fully grown into full-on hens and roosters. And this is really dirty. We need to clean it. Can we do it now while they're in there? Just quickly. Demi and Ruby, thank you for the follows. Welcome in. And Miss Liz, welcome on in. Please do stay safe in the storms and everything. I hope you're okay. My weekend was a mess, X. I drank too many cocktails, but I'm okay now. How was yours? You loving the energy in this stream. Can we welcome Mark in? Thank you so much for that follow as well. Welcome on in. Hi, Crows, welcome back. Anime, welcome on in. And Amy, welcome in. You're new as well. Loving the stream. Look, it's so cute, isn't it? Did she clean it? Oh, well done. She did clean it. Okay, you can go back to bed. That was quite quick. Moon Rain, thank you for the follow too. Welcome. Hi, Pin. Thank you for popping in to say hello. Oh, really? Yeah, they're named after my moderators, the little chickens. Brogan, you're new to Twitch, but your TikTok brought me here. Can we get some waves and welcome Brogan over from TikTok? Welcome in. Today's your day off work, so you woke up a bit. Now you're sleepy again, so you'll be sleeping. Go get some rest, Erin. All safe here, good. Abby, welcome in, and Anime as well. Kaysen! Shut the front door!
How you doing?
Kaysen has married Miko. I put him in unplayed. No, I put him in played so that he wouldn't do things like this. No, not yet, Laura. We've only got three, but there will be a Laura one very soon. How do I stop this? It's literally in our played households and he's married someone again. What do I do? I'm just going to have to... I'm going to leave it for now and then I'm going to disrupt the marriage when we... when we become an elder and we want to settle down. Because he can't be doing this. I've had enough. Why does he keep marrying people? Kill the spouse. Kaysen, that's wife too. He really doesn't want to be with Anna, literally. Can't stop, won't stop. He's a busy man. He is, Dam. I have all of the expansion packs, Gamer Girl. If you want to know more about like each one and what they do, I'd recommend looking at EA's website to kind of see about them. But I have all of them. The one that we're mainly playing with right now is Cottage Living. Westwood Chicken and Midnight Treats, so I get glowy eyes. No Midnight Treats for Westwood Chicken. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Don't you dare! You leave my chickens alone, I swear to God. If this fox goes anywhere near my chickens... That's what I thought. That's what I thought. You run away. You run away. Sorry. Okay, we are in third trimester now. We're in third trimester, so we should have baby number 12/13/14 very soon. He'll be out of breath before he takes an egg. Oh, actually, we haven't been collecting the eggs, have we? I forgot to do that. Let's collect eggs. Hey, we can collect eggs. I completely forgot that was a thing that you can do. Okay, right, let's send you all to daycare. Wakey wakeys, eggs and bakey, literally. But you're not going to get any of the eggs because you're going to school. Goodbye, good riddance, hasta la vista, bye. Go to school. Off to school.
Hey, how you doing?
See ya, wouldn't want to be ya. Jess, thank you for that follow. And Brogan as well, thank you. Hayley part two, yeah. The chickens will roast and we won't be able to run. MCC's wild. I was testing a build and during that time, the land grabs got two toddlers in unplayed and was only like 2 minutes. The fox knows he'll get a reaction from Cads if it takes the chicken. BK, welcome in. I hope that it doesn't take my chickens. Let's check on them. Eggs collected. Select 7 eggs. Wait, so what do we know about eggs? So... feed a hen a friendly treat. Egg-based recipes. So what can we now make with our eggs? Hi, Bonita. How are you doing? Welcome in. What can we now make with our eggs? Oh, Yorkshire puddings. And then we need flour and milk. You can make lactose-free Yorkshire puddings as well. Eggs and toast. Oh, awesome. Wrapped red meat and flour to make... Wow! Look at all these! Matcha tea cake? I've not seen that. Scrambled eggs with bacon. You need eggs and tomato. Love that for us! Awesome! Let's put the eggs in the fridge. Oh yeah, we'll save in a second. Hang on. Oh, let's sell all the toys that we got in the mail for money. Sell 330 simoleons, 30 simoleons, 50 simoleons, 40... 285. Awesome. Sell all of these children's toys. Love that for them. Let's do a save. Hi, Supercana. Welcome on in.
How you doing?
The foxes and the new robbers from the old Sim games. Oh, whenever I heard... Dan, look at you! Whenever you hear that music of the foxes... Excuse me, child. Go to school. Why are you sitting home from school thinking you can just do absolutely nothing for the day? Off you go. On your way. She woke up near a light. Malika, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Yeah, the music from when you had those robbers, when it was like the most terrifying thing. Right, let's scatter food everywhere. Actions. Upgrade. How do we... offering to help villagers. Oh... we need to get that so that they don't go. You've been playing for only a few weeks and look at you, you pro gameplay simmer. Thanks, Finn. I'm learning. I am learning. The downside to having so many babies is so many duplicate toys in your mailbox. But the thing is, Danny, we just sell them. We just sell all those toys for money. So it's fine. They don't get their toys. Our money and having food in the house is way more important. Hi, little peachy devil. We are 11 babies in. We're doing a little bit of gameplay at the moment. Welcome on in. Yeah, the money's worth more, right? Doing it for the money. Also, we've got 5 grand, so we can't be going too far wrong. Oh, thank you, Nani. We built this on my stream on Friday. I'm actually going to upload a speed build to YouTube tomorrow of this and how we got to where it is with this. So I'm glad you like it. Welcome in, by the way. I haven't been watching the Olympics, actually. My great uncle has and was talking about it, but I haven't. You then do what Kayla did to the toys that come in the mail. Sell them for money. I'm a speed builder. Right, Claire? 2 hours. Under 2 hours it took to build this house. That is a world record for me. I'm not going to lie. I'm a world record breaker. Oh, do you know what we should do? We need to start romancing Chabaz because Chabaz is the last of our CC'd up Sims that we need to romance to give us a baby. Look at Hayley. Look at her ugly face. She's not ugly. I'm just being spiteful. Look at her annoying face. Right, let's invite over. Where is Chabaz? Where's Chabaz? Please don't tell me Chabaz has died. Yes, we will be, Sarah. I'm going to be doing that as a YouTube video. Oh, here he is. Hey. Yeah, I'm going to be doing that as a YouTube video. YouTube. So I'll be CCing up some of your Sims that you lot have uploaded to Tazkabaz Townies. Hi, Sunny. Welcome on in. And Cody, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in as well. As I said earlier, if you do want to upload some Sims for me to use in our 100 Baby Challenge, we're going to need a lot of baby donors. Because we need to have 100 babies. Upload them to the gallery with the hashtag TazkabazTownies. If you do want to use CC, you are most welcome to. But it might not show up on my game if I don't have the CC. So the baby donor of the one that she's currently pregnant with is Jesse Williams. The point of the 100 Baby Challenge is that you have 100 babies all with different baby donors. So they are all completely different. Nani, thank you for that follow. No, so we're not going to be looking for more today. I probably tonight will do my YouTube video of me adding CC to some, so we'll have them ready for tomorrow's stream, fingers crossed. Thanks, Chasobies. But yeah, Jesse Williams, not the actor. It would have been cool if he did look like, oh, look at you. Hi, darling. It would have been cool. Let's name this one Squash. So we've got Squish and Squash. Also, speaking of squash, I haven't drank my orange squash. Hi, Squiggles. Welcome on in. Do you know what, you lot? Has anybody seen Grey's Anatomy? Because I'm currently on season 16 and catching up. Oh, look at these two. Are you about to woohoo? Can you encourage them to do the woo to the who? Are they woohooing? Well, it won't be up tonight because I haven't recorded it. It will be up probably in a few days. It takes me a few hours at least to record edit. So it will be up within probably a few days after, I'd say. Included names of all the CC. Oh, thank you, Ryan. I probably it won't be able to like get all of it, but I'll just add my own to it like we've done with all of them. Kayla Dawn, welcome on in. You're in season 11. Nice, Holly. They're just vibing, aren't they? Can you see them doing the woohoo? Like, do they do it inside the chicken co-op? The kitchen co-op, yeah. Oh, they do it inside. Ah. Interesting. Loving this pack. The animals are so cute. They really are, aren't they? Let's have her... Oh, she's going to go and use the toilet. So once she's done that, we'll have her interact with them just that little bit. Everybody's sad at school from being filthy. Hopefully they get a bath at school. Yeah, she's off to pee now. What I might do is send her into the town and see if we can do some errands. Right, she's peeing. Let's discuss things. Oh, is that a rabbit in there with them? Oh, who are you? Oh, look at the scenes in here. Oh, look at these two. Oh, look at these. Oh my god, the rabbit's looking and I'm watching it. Oh, baby. How cute are they?
Hey.
Oh, legs. We have... Anna, Jesus. That's got to be triplets. For crying out loud. It's got to be triplets. I know it's going to be triplets. I've accepted that it's going to be either twins or triplets. Thank you for those bits, Estella. Go and have a lovely, lovely nap. Hi, Leah. Welcome in, hun. And tiny year old, thank you for that follow. I just already know she cannot physically have one child. Hey, Taz, you're my comfort streamer. Thank you for everything. Welcome in, Leonard. Hey. Thank you so much.
How you doing?
And Paper Louise, welcome on in. How are you doing today? It was my birthday this weekend and you got cottage living. Happy belated birthday, Morgan. Did you get up to anything much or did you just kind of play with the pack and stuff? Who are you? Oh, that's Chabaz! Hi, Chabaz! I forgot about you. Oh, look at Chabaz. Oh, you can weed my garden if you want to. Chabaz, come back. You want this pack? Have to wait till payday. Not long. If you click on the need icon, they... Yeah, I do actually know that, but I just forget. I just forget about it. You got a rainbow egg. Guess what happened to it? I forgot it was in my inventory and it went off. Also, no, we're not manifesting triplets. Oh, Chabaz is tense. Let's give him a massage. Exchange names. Don't worry, Chabaz. We will calm you down. Let's give you a massage. Can we give you a massage? Right, let's get to know you. Let's be romantic. Ask if single. Oh, he's focused now. Focused on getting Anastasia. Okay, cuties. No, we haven't met the locals yet. Oh my God, he's married. Ignore the marriage. Oh, he's flirting though. Offer rose. Chabaz is our next baby donor, yem. All crazy, welcome on in. Nearly cried because I was giving it. We did a lot this weekend, so only got to play the pack for a few hours, but I can't wait until work tonight, until after work and you can play again. I'm glad you had a good birthday though, love. How did I only just realize she's pregnant? Olivia's calling. No, we've currently got our next baby donor round. So I was back soon, love. Congrats in advance for 28K. Thank you, Laura. Thank you, my love. Hi, Welly. Welcome on in. So he's married to... Yuki Penalia. She also perceives him as very attractive. We don't have a first impression about him yet. See if that changes. We'll be aging up the toddlers very soon. This one can already be aged up. I think Calzone needs a couple of things, but I'm going to age them up once a new baby is born and then we can add CC to them. So then we'll have two kids, two toddlers, and then however many babies. So we'll see. We will see. Flirt. Right, she actually does need a wee, so let's go and have her do that quickly. I thought she did go to wee a minute ago, but... Oh, Ladybug, I'm on the TV! Oh, no! You'll see me in Too Big! Too Big is Green! 28k is bananas, Taz. You absolutely deserve this. I'm so pleased. Thank you, Pin. Yeah, we are less than 30 followers away, which is just absolutely wild, isn't it? Thank you for the water reminder as well, Chocolate.
Hey,
Kimberly, welcome back. She looks big, doesn't she? I think it is. I already think it's going to be twins and triplets. Like I'm already predicting it because she just can't have one baby. She is literally incapable of having one. D0, welcome in. And Bibbidi Bobbidi, thank you for that follow. Welcome in as well. Thank you, Ali. It's multiples because she's peeing a lot. I've noticed that. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, these kiddos also need baths. So let's all sort out the crying babies. So she's just gonna do that. Who needs a bath? You need a bath, you need a bath, and you need a bath. Okay, stinky number one, stinky number two, and stinky number three. So we'll give you a bath, and then we'll give you a bath, and then we will give you a bath. And she's about to have her first kiss with Chabaz. So, at least we've now got the romance there, and then we'll be able to sort that out and have Chabaz's baby when we do have... when we do... Oh, who are you? No. When we do give birth. You'll have one baby if you have six kids in the household already. We've only got four babies in the house right now. So, there's five in the household, so she could either have twins or triplets. And I feel like it's going to be triplets because... There's free spaces, so I just know it. I just know it. Tania, thank you for that follow. Welcome in. By the way, Mia, welcome on in, darling. Yes, the cottage is on the gallery. Thank you so much, Chocolate. Yeah, she's in her third trimester now. I got bored, so decided to play Strangeville, and they defeated... Oh, I don't want to give anything away about Strangeville's story if people haven't played, but nice. That's nice, Willy. I haven't watched you for a while. I can't believe how much this challenge has progressed. Yeah, we're 11 babies in now. It's getting wild. It is getting wild. Why don't you go play with the chickens? Hi, Emma. You came over from TikTok. Welcome on in. Thank you for coming over from TikTok. Welcome to the community. Ah, thank you so much, Mia. I hope you're having a good time playing Sims. And thank you for coming on the raid with Mark as well. No, Gorbunny. So we've got the Leyline Lot Trait. I think it comes with City Living. So when you go in your lot traits, you set the traits and that one's Leyline.
Hey.
So basically you get more likely to have twins and more likely to have triplets. So that's pretty much why we've had non-stop twins. It is a whole mess. It is a whole heckin' mess. So I already know that this is going to be twins or triplets because she can't have anything else. Emma, thank you for that follow. Welcome on into the community. Okay, this little one's talking. Aww. Oh, didn't like that. Socialize. Pet. Are you able to go pet? You have to walk around. Oh, okay, you're going to go in. Yeah, if you lot do want to keep up to date with our 100 babies, you can do !100baby, and that will take you over to our Google document where you'll be able to see all of the babies, all of the baby donors and everything. We're so close, aren't we? Messy household, but Taz can deal with it because she's fab. Thank you, Jess. You had two sets of triplets, one all boys and the other all girls. Oh my God. I've watched every single 100 baby challenge in the last 3 days and they're so good that I've started doing it myself. Nice, Emma. Are you enjoying it? We have the Leyline Lot Trait, yeah. So it means we're much more likely to unfortunately have twins and triplets. Hooray. Right, let's give you a bath. And who's the other one? So we'll give Calzoni a bath and then we'll give Klaus a bath. Yeah, they're not, are they? It is Calzoni and Pina Colada that are the vampires. Although they didn't age up. It was really weird. They had the vampire wings above their heads when they were born. And you lot said that they were vampires. But then when they aged up, they didn't have that trait in Cass. So now we're not so sure. But we are going to be turning them into vampires anyway before they move out. I think it's inevitable. Oh, honestly, I'm expecting it now, Jess. I don't know how my reaction's going to be, but I'm literally expecting it to be twins or triplets. Ah, oh, thank you so much, Emma. That's so kind of you. She's going to have this baby very soon. She's also got back pain. We'll donate to charity. We've got $4,000 out now. So, yeah, we're now in the place to do that. MC Command Center has been updated, Jen. Klaus was actually named after Claire, but then the Cole obviously is a name in Vampire Diaries as well, so it kind of worked out. She's in her third trimester now, Sarah, so not too long. Probably by the end of the day she'll have this baby. Right, make sure you go ahead and give this little one a bath as well. Sarah Moon, thank you for that host. I love Vampire Diaries too. I am a Damon girl. Right, does anyone want foodies? Why don't people go and have some food, maybe? If you've had a bath, hey, go and get foodies. So, are you being bathed now? You're not being bathed, you're just stinky over here. Right, can we go ahead and bath? Give bath to Klaus. Klaus doesn't seem to want a bath over here. Hi, Tech. How are you doing, love? Welcome on in. Happy Monday. Chusy, thank you for that follow. Welcome in as well. Vampire Diaries is really good. I do like it. So if you do !100babyd, it will bring up the Google document that my moderators have organized and put together. And it shows a list of all of the babies, all of the baby donors, everything like that. So just check that out. And yeah, they're so organized and I love it. thanks for replying to my comment today on TikTok. Of course, Tech. I try and reply as much as I can to comments, although the ones that the videos that have gone a little bit viral, I haven't been able to reply to every single thing, but I do try my best. Right, are we giving you a bath or are we not? Do you want a bath, Klaus? You're so stinky. You got bath? There we go. Have a sim stay in the fine emotion for 48 hours. I've never seen that before. Never seen that before. Klaus said, nah, I want to be ripe. I want to stay stinky. Okay. Let's bring this over. Let's check you. Are we going to be able to age you up? Right, you can be aged up. And you just need your potty. So let's work on this. Oh no, we don't need to ask mum for potty help. Go potty a few times and then you can be aged up. You two, why don't you go ahead and start playing on your Wabbit tablets. Do these types of things. And are you eating? You can eat once you've... Oh, that's empty. Drag that in. You can go ahead and maybe play and then draw just to get them working on that. You're more of a Stefan girl. The one who said I got the pack yesterday and it's really good. Oh, nice, Tech. Nice, nice, nice. Of course. Yeah, as I said, I do try to reply to the majority of the TikTok comments. But when the videos like the 100 baby ones have been going quite wild, it's quite hard to reply to everyone. But I try my best. You're Team Damon as well, Sarah. Is that what it's on right now? 3.6 million. Jeez, we're also on like nearly 80,000 followers on TikTok. I don't know what we're on now, but I was on like 78,000 this morning. So yeah, that's wild. Ah, really kind. I try, I do try. Okay, kiddos, how are you doing? Right, she's eating. You could probably have another plate. I don't think that was a full plate. So let's drag that in here. And then you can go and use the bathroom. And then maybe go start sleeping. 79 now? Jeez, that's so wild. Literally so wild. Hi, Beta. I'm doing really, really good, darling. How are you doing? I had a really messy weekend. I drank too many cocktails. But I'm actually feeling pretty good now. Like, when I woke up on Sunday, it was horrible. I have not been in that bad of a state for a long time. But now we're fine. Oh, look at this little one over here. Oh, we need to tend... Oh my god, there's so many. There's so many! I love this! Okay. Oh my god, they're hopping everywhere. This is so cute. I saw it, you were on 79. Thank you, Ali. Thank you, thank you. Oh, belated happy birthday, Tech. I was out drinking on behalf of you. No, I'm joking. I was out drinking for my friend's birthday and I had too many drinks. So now I'm trying to put the blame on someone. But the only blame can be on me. I thought someone was coming in the room then. Right, use the bathroom and then go sleepies. And then kiddos, maybe watch some TV. They're all just watching TV, chilling. Surprisingly, the house is quite chill at the minute. We are also very, very close to giving birth to the next baby. I know it's going to be twins or triplets. Like, hands down, there's no doubt about it. We've gone through 5 pregnancies so far, and they've either been twins or they've been triplets. So there is no doubt in my mind that it's going to be twins or triplets. No, we're not manifesting triplets. If you're manifesting anything, manifest blooming twins. You're doing all right. Been in the hospital since Thursday, but I'm okay. I'm probably going home on Wednesday. Please can we send some love over in the direction of Beta? I'm so, so sorry to hear that. I hope that you're okay. Sending big, big heckin' love your way. Please, if you've got my love, please do send some love towards Beta. I'm so sorry to hear that. You're manifesting another chicken. Yeah, we'll get a chicken at some point soon. Very soon. Did you get your toddler thing? Okay, right. What I am going to do... What's this? Oh, from Playground Adventures. Cute. And you're also from Being Silly. We're going to have this baby and then we will age up. Pina Colada and Calzone. Perfect timing. Heba and Bia, thank you for those follows. Welcome into the stream. Welcome to the community. Thank you, Sol. I think you're the only one manifesting one baby. I think you're on your own there, my love. As this lot seem to be manifesting more. But I do know. I know it's going to be way more.
How you doing?
And Lulu, thank you for that follow there too. Welcome on in. Let's get everybody to go to sleep. Everybody kind of seems to be in a good mood right now. So maybe they can all go sleepies. You're pooing. Love to see that. Love that for us. And then go to bed once you've done your deed in the diaper. We could also maybe go ahead and clean these just quickly and then have her go back to bed. No, I don't think you can have quadruplets without mods. And we don't have that set up. The worst part about it, all of it, is the pack dropped on Thursday and haven't been able to properly play it. Do you know what? You'll have to spoil yourself and play it so, so much when you can, darling. Make sure you do. No, we're not manifesting quads. It won't happen.
Are you actually having a giggle?
Twilight.
You having so supporting community and I feel like home here. Aww. Thanks, I go trough a lot and every time I see your streams videos, it makes me feel happy.
Oh, please can we send some love over to Twilight? Thank you for those bits. I'm glad that you feel at home here as well, darling. That makes me really, really happy. Can we get some love in chat for Twilight? And I'm glad I can add a little bit of positivity into your day as well, darling. Get some love if you've got the love, or do exclamation point love for Twilight there. And thank you so, so much for those bits. Hi, Claire's Peach. Welcome on in. Yeah, you did see me on TikTok. Welcome on in, Heather. And I Love the Sims. Welcome in as well. Okay, here we go. Right, everybody is asleep. What are we on now in terms of baby? She is in her third trimester, so it could happen at any point now. Literally could happen at any point. Oh, you're awake because you need food. Why don't you go help yourself to some fruitcake? There's nothing good. Please don't have a sugar rush.
Hey,
get that
how
in.
You doing?
Go eat some food, and then if you're still sad, we'll wake mummy up. Linda, thank you for that follow there as well. And Wildflower, welcome on in. Okay. She's eating some food, and then we'll put her back to bed. If she's still sad after she's eaten her food, then go back here. Come on, that should run out by the time you make it to the bed.
Hey.
No. We don't need to wake mum up. Mum is pregnant with the next babies. No, we don't need to wake mum up. We don't need to wake mum up. There we go. Now you're happy. Off to bed. Bye. Scott, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. And Brinosaurus Rex, my sim in one of my challenges, hates children, even though she's supposed to have as many babies as possible. What? Are you doing the 100 baby? And she hates children. Oh, no. Oh, she's pregnant. She's gone into labor. It's happening. Okay, it is happening, friends. She has gone into labor. Okay, here we go. We're going to take her to the hospital. Let's do this. Okay, can we get a prediction in chat as to what the gender of the baby is going to be? If it is multiple babies, then it will be whatever the first one is. So if she has a... Who was the dad of this one or the donor of this one? It was Jesse, wasn't it? If she does have twins or triplets, whatever the first one will be is what we'll go for. Hi, Mick. Welcome on in. It's happening. It is chaos, but it's happening, darling. How are you? I hope you're doing well. Summer Ken, welcome on in as well. Right. I'm not ready. Get those predictions in and at the top of chat as to whether you think it's going to be a boy or a girl. If it's only one baby, obviously that will count. Why are you panicking? If it is more than one, then it will factor in whatever the first one is. She does also need the toilet. Is there any toilet we can go to before having the baby? I don't think there is. Okay. Oh no, there is here. Okay, why don't you go ahead and use the bathroom first? You think girl, girl, boy. You think girl, boy. We don't predict what the net baby's going to be called. That is down to whoever redeems it. So whoever redeems to name the baby can call it. So let's go and check in. I'm not ready. Oh my goodness. Who are you? Toby Huntington. Right. Here we go. I'm not ready. Back into the room. We know which room it's going to be. Okay. So, here we are with pregnancy number 6. We have had 5 pregnancies. Each and every one of them have been twins or triplets. At this point, I fully know that it's going to be either twins or triplets. If you've been catching up with our series either on Twitch or on TikTok, you will know that our sim is physically incapable of only having one child. She either has twins or she has triplets. So the expectancy of today is that it is going to be twins or triplets. I don't know which of them it's going to be, but it's either going to be twins or it's either going to be triplets, and I am not ready. We have so many kids and so many babies already that baby number 12 is probably going to be baby number 12, 13, and 14. So let's do this. It's a girl. Okay. A baby girl. The first one is a girl. So I'm going to open up that channel point redemption for one person to redeem to name our baby girl. It is 20,000 channel points. So get yourself ready to name. There we go. Okay, Cynical Panda has named it Alexia. Alexia. Thank you, Cynical Panda, for naming the baby. So we have got Alexia Phillips. Shut the front door. One? Shut the front door. It is one child? It's one child? It is one child. I'm literally shaking. It is only one child? It is a blooming Christmas miracle. She has had every single baby has been twins or triplets, and we've just had one? We've only had one? What? No, this is not possible right now. This is not possible right now. No. This is not real. She's literally incapable of having one child. And she's just had one child. Yeah. That's literally mad. Let me turn the alerts back on and everything. I am absolutely baffled. It's a Christmas miracle. It's not that I wanted twins or triplets, but I was so adamant. Like, I have finally accepted the fact that all she has is twins and triplets. And now she's... This child is my new favorite child. This is my new favorite child. Just putting that out there. New favorite, Alexia. Because she only came on her own. Yes, you can all have cake now, apparently. Right, can we please get some hype in chat for Tanner with the 4 months in a row at Tierhaken 3? You lot get the hype or do exclamation point hype. So thankful to have found your stream. Thank you so, so much for being here. Thank you for subscribing.
Are you actually
and having
a giggle? Tier
3 for 4 months. And you lot, I'm starting a hype train. A hype train for the baby that is only on its own. And not a twin or a triplet. This is the first of her kind. And I am absolutely, honestly baffled. I'm genuinely baffled. I can't deal with this.
Hey.
Thank you so, so much, Tanner. Thank you, by the way, for supporting like that. Even at tier 3, you never need to subscribe at all, let alone tier 1 or tier 2. But at tier 3, that is so, so kind of you. So generous. I really do appreciate that. Miss Gam, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Kalea with the bits. Yes, you can have cake. You can have cake because I'm honestly baffled. I'm genuinely baffled. I'm granting you cake. I said, if she has one baby, you can have cake. Because I knew that it wasn't going to be one baby, and it is one baby. How does that work?
Hey,
I don't get it.
How you do?
I'm just in shock. I don't understand. And Shaw and Beta as well. Thank you for those bits. Can we get some hypes in chat? And Miss Mart and Kayla, thank you for those follows. How and CJ Kelly, thank you for that follow. We need to have more baby... I know we can't because you're only meant to have one with one baby donor. But Jesse Williams is the key. Where is Jesse Williams? Jesse Williams is the key to having one baby. Have a baby with Jesse Williams and you only get one. Literally. I'm absolutely baffled. I am honestly baffled right now. Yeah, it was to do with Jesse. Because everybody else, where is Jesse? Jesse Williams, I love you. I'm honestly tempted to make him be the final one now. Because look, he gave us one baby. I am here for that. I'm on shock. I'm honestly in shock. Really, really in shock. I did not expect that. I genuinely can't believe it. Alexia is my new favorite. Just putting that out there.
Are you actually having a giggle?
Jen!
I can't believe it's only one baby Tazka.
Thank you, Tana. Thank you so much. I am honestly... My mind is blown. Can we get some Tazka mind blowns in chat? If you've got that emote, please get some Tazka mind blowns because that is literally... That has blown my mind. Thank you so much, Jen, for the bits. Thank you, darling. Who are you? Who are you? Why are you coming round at 3 a.m? Also, what does this last exception mean? Out of date mods. I thought MCC was updated. I thought it was updated. Why would it be doing that? That's weird. He does want to see the miracle baby. That's true. Speaking of miracle baby, where is it? Oh, it's in here. Trapping this baby in. Okay. What I'm going to do... Let's move that here for now. And do this. We also need to age up Pina Colada and... Calzone, so we're going to be doing that tomorrow, aka tomorrow in sim day. But let's send everybody back to bed, and then when they all wake up, oh, you can't sleep because you're sad, brilliant. And when they wake up, we will age them up. And oh, baby counter, oh, thank you, Claire. We'll age them up and add CC to them. 12 baby, I am shocked. I'm literally shocked. Does it all the time. Is patches catches errors of the Sims 4. Oh, so it might not be the mods. Your MC command center started doing that after updating it to the newest version. Something's wrong with it. Oh. Shookuf. Hi, Oliver. Welcome on in. Maybe it's just to do with the mod. Okay, we don't need tears. Okay. All right. Okie dokie. Everybody calm down. It's 4 a.m. Okay, screaming child. Shh. Shh. Come on, we've just popped you out and you're already using your blubbing muscles to scream. Oh, can't be having that. Nevi Saw, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Hi, Prisma. Oh, it could be any of the mods. It doesn't mean it's MCC. Okay. Might be Slice of Life. Because Slice of Life, I put that back in. I don't know if it's updated, though. Hi, Bear. Welcome on in. Yeah, this is still my favourite due to its ability to only be on its own. Honestly, I'm telling you here and now. Right, why are you awake? Oh, for crying out loud. Go back to bed. No, we don't need tears. Back to bed. Come on, children. The new baby's name is Alexia Phillips, named by Cynical Panda. And it's my new favourite child because it is only on its own and it is not a twin and it is not a triplet. So I'm telling you, who's crying now? Oh, okay. I'm telling you here and now, that is my new fave. Hands down. Osaki, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Oh, hi, Amber. Thank you so much for acknowledging that sub. I hope you like all the emotes and enjoy them. Enjoy. I'm going to put that on TikTok, but TikTok are going to be very surprised by this, I'm sure, because every TikTok that I've posted has been... of us having twins and triplets. Like, they're gonna be like, what? No way have you only had one child, right? Honestly, it's literally mind-blowing. Okay, everybody's gotta go to school.
Are you actually having a giggle?
The other two.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Taz is gonna sing you a lullaby. Taz kibble of Taz kibble of Taz kip squishy. Taz kip squishy.
Don't you cry. You're gonna get sent off to be. No, we're not. No, I don't want to be nasty. I'm not being mean. I was gonna say you're getting kicked out of the house and everything, but maybe not. We'll be nice. Thank you, Shah, for those bits. Can we get some hype for Shah? Thank you, Trevor. I'm doing good. Thank you, Oliver. Had a pretty chaotic weekend. Drank too many cocktails, but I am actually really doing well. Thank you so much for asking. Right, let's have you use the bathroom and then bake a cake. Cook. I can't believe how quickly they're getting, like, we're aging them up now. Want to roll with these? I think I'm now actually getting used to them. No, don't be on your menstrual cycle. Hold on, what is this? Oh. She's on her period. We need to get her pregnant ASAP. Oh, what's this? She has a sentiment with Klaus. Anastasia just wants... Claire! Look! They've got a sentiment. I think that's the only child that she's had a sentiment with this quickly. And the adoring one. Anastasia just wants the best for Klaus and thinks she's so wonderful.
Hey.
Oh my goodness. So Taz Cup Squishy's in chat. You're a unique bean. You are a unique bean. Pro Squad Original, thank you for that follow. Welcome in. I hope you're having a fantastic Monday. And hi, Amelia. Welcome on in. It's actually not bad. Yesterday, it was awful. Today, I'm on a cloud. I'm literally flying on clouds with how I feel in comparison to yesterday. But how are you, darling? Welcome on in. And you got gifted by Claire. Thank you for saying thank you. Enjoy all my little emotes and everything, darling. I hope you had a lovely weekend as well. What was this? Oh, Cole's off to school. You're meant to be. Are you at school? Oh, you're on the way. Awesome. Right, these two, we're going to age you up. Why don't you go potty first? No, don't go to school. You are staying off school today. Go potty. And then you can... we need to age you up into children. So we need to have a return of the bunk beds. So we'll sort that out in a second. Are you going to go and make that cake? You're not even holding anyone. Just go. Go make the cake so we can age them up. Oh no, you smash your nail getting off your chair. That's not good. Thank you for the luck, Tana. Good luck with your work day. You're loving the challenge. That makes me happy. Do you know what? It really does make me happy to hear stuff like that. Because I, as you all know, I normally or used to be primarily a builder. And I've recently really gotten into gameplay and have loved doing it. So the fact that you're enjoying it honestly means a lot, and it makes me really, really happy. So thank you. And thank you for that lurk. This challenge is great. You're also loving it so far. Thank you, Prisma. That really does make me so happy. It does, because hey. I didn't know if I'd be good at, you know, being able to do gameplay like this. So yeah, thank you. Tippy, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the stream. Welcome on into the community there. Hope you're having a lovely Monday. Okay, your hair. We got to sort that out. Did you hear about what happened on the news? Tabascus, what happened? Are you going to tell me? Ooh! Anastasia has maxed the cooking skill. Go on, girly. Well done, you. I'm so proud of her. What? She's maxed her cooking. You enjoy watching me do anything. Thank you, Claire. You're too kind. Ali, thank you for that luck. And you're heading off. See you later, Shah. You have a lovely rest of your Monday. Thank you so much for hanging out today. Thank you. Okay. Right, add those candles. And we're going to age up. Help blow out candles. Pina colada first. Yeah, what is it? Maybe that's it. So the one baby, the fact that Anastasia has only had one baby after she's had multiple twins and triplets has got the news. Jeez Louise. We've gone viral, you lot. I really just like watching Taz play. Her reactions are priceless. McKenna, thank you. That really means a lot. She had one baby, Gracie. One baby. No twins, no triplets this time. One child, and it's now my favourite. Oh, welcome on in, Tiger Lily. You love my voice. Welcome to the community. Okay, let's age up this little one, and then we'll age up Calzoni, and then we'll add some CC to them. Oh my God, it's already 4:30. How is it already 4:30? As if. If you do exclamation point 100 rules, it will take you to the link that I am using for my 100 baby challenge. It will show the rules that I'm following. Right, there's also help blow out candles. Ooh, okay. Pina colada. Let's see what trait is going to be the first one. Okay, Pina Colada's first trait is that he is lazy. So let me add this, write this down. So trait number one for Pina Colada is lazy. Okay. Very interesting. So you're lazy. What should your aspiration be? Maybe social? You were independent as well, so maybe the social one. What do you lot think? Hi, Rose. I know. Yay on hey. Just Fun Baby. How are you doing, darling? DJ's Girl, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. How are you doing today? We're very close to 28,000 followers. I write it down so I have it all documented for my own personal, like, right in front of me, so I don't have to kind of keep going back to the Google document. I also have my own one written down so I can keep track of different things that they have, such as their eyes and everything. Have I lost something here? Yeah, like their eyes, I have written down so they always have the same eyes growing up. I've lost my Naughty Nicole card. I don't know where that is. I'll have to try and find that. Right, okay, let's do that. I think I'll give you that one. And I don't know why you've aged up with brown hair when you did have blonde hair, but we'll sort you out in a minute. Let's also help blow out candles, calzone. Yeah, guess Nicole's not naughty. Oh, they're down here. There's one here. They're hey. Scattered all over the PC, how the you desk. Doing? Tabascus has sent Pina Colada a gift. Dutch Girl, thank you so much for that follow. Happy Monday. Welcome on into the community. Yeah, Nicole's apparently not naughty. No, she still is. She most certainly still is. Oh my God, this one just blew confetti in my face. You could have blown my head off or something with that. Crikey. Oh, she's heartbroken. Are you why are you heartbroken? Okay, calzone was silly and has the music lover trait, which that was the same trait that Troll had, was it? Was it Troll that had that trait or was it Pineapple? I think it was Troll. So calzone is a music
smelly
lover.
Cat, smelly cat.
Smurfette
what
with the 2 months. Hi, Dutch Girl. Welcome in. Can we get some hype in chat for Smurfette there with the 2 month resub? Thank you so, so much for resubscribing, darling. Thank you for
Are
wanting
you
to support me
giggle?
In that way. That
Ops,
is so kind.
I go dropping things again.
Oh, yeah, Strawberry Mama. Dropping things accidentally. Is that so? Thank you so, so much, Strawberry Mama, for the bits. And Smurfette, thank you for choosing me as your Prime sub. There are so many people you could have given your Prime sub to. The fact that you chose me means the absolute world. So thank you so incredibly much. Get those hype emotes or do exclamation point hype for both Smurfette and Strawberry Mama. Thank you. Causing absolute trouble over here, you two. Right, Calzone, you are a music lover. So what trait should we give you? Or what aspiration? I mean, this is a temporary aspiration. It's not their final one. But maybe we'll give you creativity. Okay. Let's have a look at you two. You've got very clay hair. And I'm not here for this. Let's go into Cass. And sort your face... Sort you out. Not a fan of the hair that looks like... It's very yellow. It's cheese. It is cheese, isn't it? Alexander, welcome on in. Welcome, welcome. We're not a fan of the cheese hair. Okay. Right, let's sort out Pina Colada first. They both had blonde hair because the baby donor also had blonde hair. Wait, who was their baby donor? I'm getting mixed up now. Pina Colada, were you Aubrey's? No, you were Gordon. Oh, they were Gordon. So they were vampires. So we're going to make them look maybe a little bit more like vampires. Maybe we will give them black hair. Because the vampire was their baby donor. The bow at the back makes it look like a lemon. Oh, no. Jesus Christ. Hi, Matrix. Welcome in. A lemon with the green bow. The new baby's called Alexia. And its baby donor is Jesse Williams. Hi, Francisca. Welcome in. How are you doing today, darling? I'm thinking of making them look a little bit more vampire-esque. So giving them skin details that perhaps makes them look a little bit more like vampires. Just maybe a little bit more pale skinned. Right, that's not... that doesn't cover the whole face, him.
Hey, how you doing?
Let's see. Simply Maya, thank you for that follow. Welcome in. Once again, they're pretty. Anastasia does pop out. Only beautiful children, yeah. Oh, enjoy the Indian restaurant. That sounds yummy. I love Indian food. So yummy. I think... I normally don't change their skin tones, but I think because these are a lot of vampires, I kind of want to make them a little bit more pale and make them look a little bit more vampire-esque. I would never normally change their skin details like this. Or their skin tone.
You're a CC queen and we love you.
But I do kind of
want
to give them that vampire look. Strawberry Mama, thank you. Can we get some hype for Strawberry Mama? Thank you for those bits and for the lovely message. I love you too. Thank you, sweetie. That's really kind. I'm going to give them... So that's the fourth neutral one in. We're going to make them more vampire looking. So Claudia, I have it set so that more than one person cannot choose it. So it's literally set so only one person is able to do that. What is this? Oh, that was this one. Yeah, so you never have to worry about that. Okay. Let's see. Make your eyes that little bit kind of red and more creepy-ish looking. Do we have any... of this? Maybe like a scar somewhere? Oh! No, where's the other scars that I've got? These ones. Hi, it's Kay for Gaming. Welcome in. How are you doing today? Welcome on in. We're going to make them a vampire. So we already decided that they are going to be vampires. Like, we're going to turn them into vampires, even if they grow up not to be. Ooh, thank you, Ryan. Can you pop that on? Are you on the Discord? If you pop that on the CC links, because I will definitely go ahead and download some of that if they do. Where's, like... Is it this one? Or is there... This one. This is the one I'm thinking of. Let's give you... like an eyebrow mark or something like that. Nose mask, maybe. Just want them to look a little bit more spooky.
Hey, how you doing?
Black hair, maybe. Ruby Merritt, thank you for that follow there too. Welcome on in. I actually can't believe how close we are. Trying not to look too rat, but wow. Actually, we don't need to give black hair. What did you... You had blonde hair as a child. Maybe it's gone to like a strawberry blonde, maybe? I don't know. I don't quite know what to do with you. Maybe one like this? Perhaps? Seven to Kai. I just can't. You lot, I can't believe we're so close to 28,000 people in this community. That blows my mind. Like, that literally blows my mind. I believe that children do show if they're vampires or not. Well, there's not much you can do without mods. Happy to link on Discord and mod for child vampires. Oh, that'd be quite cool, actually. Thank you, Munchkin. What I am going to do, though, is even if they, like, because they're not vampires, they did have a vampire dad, so I am going to... make them be vampires and set them to be vampires. So we will do that whenever we can. This one's creepy. Their needs icon's different. Yeah. Dorsal, we welcome on in. Welcome, welcome. Right, so that's the second one, third one down. How can we... Maybe we'll give you... What can we give you? Maybe like a little bit of like blush on the cheeks. Just a little bit of colour in the cheeks. Not a lot, but just a little bit to show your human side. Hmm. I don't know. Kaja, welcome in. How are you? I tried to play Sims and after 2 hours of staring at my game, I closed it. You haven't got any inspiration? Are you doing gameplay, Gem? Or are you doing like builds at the minute? Right, let me check what eyes Pina Colada had.
Hey.
You had Gopal's Me G11 eyes and they're brown. Medu Gravy, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Welcome to the stream. Welcome on into the community. I hope you've had a lovely day. Okay, now he's starting to look a little bit more lifelike. What do you not reckon with the eyes? Did he have brown eyes?
Hey,
he did have brown eyes.
How you doing?
He's looking a little bit more humanish. Nayeli and Natals, thank you for those follows. Welcome on in. Hey, it's giving you Edward Cullen vibes. Doing? Okay, good. That is what we want. Let's give you a little bit more of a chin. I think we're getting there. Bear in mind, they are going to be vampires, so keep that in mind for these. But I think they're looking okay. Is your hair... Oh, why are you blonde on here? Now, is it the same? Awesome. Okay, we'll just sort your eyes and everything and lashes, and then we'll go ahead and do your clothes. My zodiac sign is Taurus. So he's a lazy sim, and the other one got Music Lover.
Hey,
Lily Rose Chapman, welcome in. We can't save until we get out of the game, so we definitely will when we get out. Elise, thank you for that follow there as well. Welcome on in. We are very close to 28,000.
How you doing?
And Seth and Lily Rose, thank you for the follows. Have we done it?
Hey. How you doing?
We've just reached 28,000 followers on Twitch.
Hey, how you doing?
28,000 followers. We have just reached 28,000 followers on Twitch.
Hey.
Wow.
How you doing?
Frog, Gamer Girl, Georgina, thank you for those follows, friends. Welcome on in. 28,000.
Hey.
That is literally wild. Oh my goodness. I did not expect to get, like, I thought it would happen this week when I saw my followers this morning. I didn't really think it would be today, but here we are. Shannon, thank you for those bits as well. Thank you, Claire. Can we please get so much hype? I'm just... Let me have some orange squash. Orange squash for celebrations.
Hey, how you doing?
28,000. We reached 25,000, apparently, at the start of this month. Dozmuts, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the stream. Welcome on into the community there. My mind is literally blown. Taz, good mind blown. Hi, Erin. Thank you for the congratulations, my lovely. You deserve each and every follower. Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for all of the hype. That is literally... I just can't... I just cannot comprehend that. Like, that's... Isn't that wild? It's just so wild. Thank you, everyone, for all the congrats. You're all too kind. My brain cannot compute it. I'm like baffled, literally baffled. Wow, thank you all. Thank you so much for all these congrats. Hi, Kate, welcome on in, by the way, darling. We've just been chilling. We've just been adding CC to all of our little vampires. And we just reached 28,000 followers.
Hey,
that's so wild. So wild. Danny Games, thank you for the follow there. Welcome on into the stream. Welcome on into the community. I hope you're well. Wow. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much, everybody that has followed as well today. Everybody, you know, that is here and is watching like the 100 baby challenges and stuff. Like, I appreciate it. Thank you all so much. Big, big hype. Big
hey,
loves in chat.
How you doing?
What lashes did I give you? Mm-mm-mm. These ones.
Smelly cat, smelly cat.
Unibells, thank you for the follow as well. And Hannah, with the 3-month free sub, can we please get those hype emotes or do exclamation point hype in chat for Hannah there? Thank you for resubscribing for 3 heckin' months. Thank you for just being here. But thank you for supporting in that way for 3 months. So incredibly kind. I hope you still enjoy your time here. And I hope you still like my emotes and everything as well. Thank you. Get those hypes, or if you don't have the emotes, you can type exclamation point hype and the bot will post them for you. 3 down to a cross. Was that what it was? Was that it? Oh, wait, no. No, I've just changed them. It was... Was that an OG one that he had on? It was them. They were the OG ones. So 4 down, 2 across is what it was. 4 down, 2 across. That's it, yeah. There we go. Nevada Jim, welcome on in. How are you doing today? Doing a makeover for the original matriarch of my 100 baby challenge. Didn't put skin details on her. Oh, so you're going to go give her a makeover. Nice, I like that. Have fun. Right, let's give you your eyes. No, but he will be. He does have a vampire mum and dad. Or no, a vampire dad at least. So he will be a vampire when we can make him a vampire. 4 down, 2 across. Hi, Patricia. Welcome in. How are you doing today? Can we get some waves? Welcome, Patricia, on in. How are you doing? I'm literally still on a high from the fact that we only had one baby. Is that normal? Like, still absolutely baffled about the fact we only had one baby earlier. It's just, I did not expect that. I had gotten to the point where I knew that it was going to be more than one. Because obviously, for every single pregnancy, she has just popped out more than one. Be it twins, be it toddlers. And now, we're finally at the stage where we might actually be having ones. I don't know whether to laugh or cry. I'm just, yeah. Right, pop that. And then... pop that on and then get your eyes and then we can do outfits. Cute. You're doing great, good. Oh, thank you, Kai. I don't think any of us did expect just one, right? Literally, like, it's blown my mind. The new baby is called Alexia, named by Cynical Panda. Hi, Raisha, how are you doing, darling? Welcome in. Such a cutie, do you like? I've never actually made, like, a vampire with Cass before. So I did want to add a little bit of colour into his little cheeks like that, just because he's like, he does have a mum that is obviously human, so although he is pale, I still want him to have that kind of human element about having a little bit of detailing or a little bit of color in his skins, you know. So yeah, CC links, pop in CC links. Recommend, like, the suggestions channel is just for, like, stream suggestions and stuff, so CC links is the one I look at more. Hello, Owly, welcome in. Can we get some waves for Owly? Glad I could catch stream today. It's been good. We've been doing well today. We've just had one baby and I am absolutely loving it. We've only had one. Only one, Emily. Yeah, one baby and I'm so happy. Literally so chuffed. That's cute. Was there a new kids thing with the new pack? We're doing horrible today, but have kind of calmed down. Please can we send some love over to Raisha? I'm glad you've calmed down a little bit, but I'm sorry you weren't doing too well earlier. And Bella, welcome on in. Can't stay. PT was super rough this morning, but wanted to pop in and say congrats. Oh, thank you for popping on in. Can we get some waves? Welcome Raisha and Bella on in as well, and Owly. Thank you. And Lauren, welcome on in as well. No, I'm not using the occult rules. I'm doing it so, like, every child counts as one. So, like, I know occults, some people do count them as 2. Oh, look at the little mushrooms. Let's do that. But we just count them as one. No, when it's occults, they're counted as one. I don't know what I'm saying now. I've lost track. Either way, we do it just so each child is one.
Smelly cat.
That kind of makes sense.
Smelly cat. What are they feeding you?
gifting Raisha a sub. Can we please get some hypes in chat? And you've given 28 in the channel. Please get some hype and get some love in chat. Thank you for gifting a sub to Raisha. And Raisha, enjoy. Enjoy all of those emotes courtesy of the lovely Brewster for the next month. That's so incredibly kind of you, Brewster. Thank you. Still at the test centre, but wanted to say huge congrats on 28k. You deserve all of it. And I'm so incredibly proud. Absolutely makes me so happy to see you thrive. I love you more. Are you getting a COVID test, Dan? Are you okay? Can we send some love in chat as well over to Dan? I hope everything's okay, my lovely. Thank you for the congrats, though, hun. I hope that you're feeling okay. Please do send some love in the direction of Dan, everyone. Oh, that chips in there. Let's do those. I'll give you a little, like, formal thing here. We did. We hit 28,000 followers about 10 minutes ago. Literally mind-blowing, honestly. It just feels like we reached 25,000.
Hey.
At the start of the month? It just feels like wild to have already reached it. It's everybody that I know. A lot of people have been coming over and finding me from TikTok. So I think that has helped a lot. But it's just amazing. So thank you everyone that has followed and supports over here as well. I really do appreciate it. Your local human, thank you for that follow. Welcome to the community. Happy Monday. COVID test, my hormones are coming back positive. Felt icky all morning, but thought it was just my tonsils acting up. Oh, sweetheart, keep us posted. Keep us updated, hun. Send some loves over to Dan, everybody. Oh, Aurora, thank you, darling. Welcome on in. And hi, your local human. Welcome in there as well. Oh, look at these. I used to have a onesie just like that. Let's let you stay in your little onesie then. Cute. And then party outfit. Oh, that's cute. Super, super cute. You can wear that if you want to wear that, my lovely. Let's give you little shoesies to go with it, maybe. I think that's actually a really cute outfit. Little ripped jeans and earrings in as well. Cute. And then hey, swimwear.
How you doing?
Amy, thank you for the follow there. Welcome into the stream. Welcome to the community. You found me from TikTok as well. Oh, thank you so much, Shannon. Thank you, thank you. Why don't we give you something like this? I like that. The purple one's quite cute. Go with that. And then hot weather. You want that little love top. Okay. That's super cute. What? Is that like interfering? What's that? Okay, cute. And then maybe we'll give you little like flip-flops. Okay, cutie. And then cold weather? Oh, that's adorable. That's a seasoned top, is it? I like these ripped jeans. Actually, yeah, we'll leave you in that. I think you look fine. I was looking around and I saw that you were playing The Sims and I got interested. Welcome in, your local human. We are just adding some custom content to our Sims. Oh my God, look at her. We're just adding some custom content to our Sims and then we'll be getting into some 100 Baby Challenge gameplay. So welcome on in. Oh, Emma, that's really sweet. That's really, really sweet. I'm a bit too young to be a mum though, but I can look after you here on Twitch while I'm streaming. Okay, right. She's absolutely gorgeous. They're both gorgy. I want to give them the exact same skin. As I said, I normally don't mess around with our kiddos' skin tone. I kind of leave them with whatever, you know, because of the genetics. But because these two are going to be vampires, they did have a vampire father. I did want to give them a bit more of a pale skin to go with that. So that's why we're doing that. So let's have a little look. Why don't we go similar skin details to what your brother has had, I think. So we'll go with the little freckles. This down here, I think it was like that. Each occult born to your human matriarch adds 2 to your total child count. Oh yeah, see, I'm not doing that, Nelson. I'm just counting every child as one. I decided to ignore that, like, probably making it a little bit harder for myself. But I did decide to ignore that and just do it like this. It's kind of like with certain rules, I like the idea of having it on her eye. Maybe. Or maybe we'll do the chin one. Oh my god, what have I just done? Didn't mean to do that. Where's the chin one? Here. Yeah, there's some rules that I'm going with, some rules that I'm not going with. Thanks, Em. I need water. Oh, no worries, Ryan. Thank you so much. I'll have a look at that later. Thank you, darling. I appreciate that. And it was it that nose? I can't remember. Or was it this nose? No, it definitely was. I don't remember. We'll go with whatever for now. Oh, dang. We can't have... Okay. We'll have that. Okay. Now, the eyes were the go pulls me eyes. And you... Did she have blue eyes growing up? I'm gonna get up what they look like as toddlers. Let me quickly find this. Have I got them as toddlers? I do. Oh no, they both did have brown eyes.
Hey.
This is what they looked like as toddlers. Caps Cookie, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the stream. Welcome on into the community. So they did both have brown eyes. So Pina Colada, they did have blonde hair, but we're giving them black hair to align with them as vampires. I know vampires don't need to have black hair, but I just thought I'd make them look a little bit more vampire-esque. Maybe they can have blonde hair. I don't know. We'll just go with it. We did, Emily. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. We reached it about like 15, 20 minutes ago. It's just gone so quickly. I just can't believe it. Okay, that's cute. No, I like the lighter brown. Calzone is already aged up. I've only been on 3 night shifts. Yes, she is now a child. So we're just adding SCC to her. And yeah. Blonde hair in the human form in their teens. And black hair for vampire form. Maybe, yeah. I mean, let's see what... You've got brown hair, haven't you? So let's see what... Actually, blonde hair's like that, maybe? That's a little bit of a shout. What do you reckon? The Froggo, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the community. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a lovely Monday. I think that works. He still looks vampire-esque, I guess. We'll go with that for now. I like that. We'll try and find a similar blonde for her as well. Let me just add lashes on. I think we'll give you these ones.
Hey,
and let's see what hair. You like that color? I think it's nice. Apex, thank you for the follow as well. Welcome. Hope you've had a good Monday. Your hair was tied up when you were growing up. Let's see what we can give you. Do I still... Sorry if you can hear Millie barking. I don't quite know what to do with her. The pale blonde looks good with the pale skin. Do you think it still looks vampire-esque? What about this hair? I've not actually used this hair yet. It's quite different. It's unusual. I like it. It makes her look younger, though. I like the curls on it. It's different. I think I'm going to go for this hair. It's quite a different look. And I like that. Let's go with this hair. Right, let's check that it's gone on all of her things. I think, yeah, we can... I do like it. It's quite cute, actually. And I've not used it on a sim before, so she's going to have that. We'll also do the little blush as well, like we did for her brother. Maybe just like this. We need like a lighter lip, like that maybe. You like it? Yes. Okay, cool. Let's go ahead and do her eyes and everything. for all of the other ones. Do you like her, Sarah? I think they, I want to make them obviously look like vampires. So I want them to look a little bit different to any of their siblings. So I'm happy so far. I like how that hat sits on her head there as well. Hi, Natalia. I haven't been on here in so long. In forever. Love how you're starting to do lots of gameplay. Hope you're doing well. I'm really, really good. Thank you. And yeah, we've been doing a 100 baby challenge recently. And I'm absolutely loving the gameplay. So I hope you've been keeping well. And I hope you've been doing well as well. You have, Chloe. So we did a new build on Friday. I am actually uploading the speed build of that to YouTube. So that'll be up tomorrow on my YouTube channel if you did want to see how I kind of did it. But yeah, we actually built the cottage that our Sims are living in now. So Craig Little, thank you for that follow. Welcome to the stream. Welcome on in. Happy Monday. And hi, Darren. The babies are going well. We've just had one baby. Our Sim apparently is capable of only having one. Hey. It is a Christmas miracle, I'm telling you. Hi, Shania. Glad I could catch a bit of the stream. Welcome in, sweetie. How are you? Welcome, welcome. Can we get some waves for everybody coming in? And Ziz, thank you for that follow. Welcome in as well. Yeah, it's been a Christmas miracle today, honestly. Are you not able to get vampire teeth? Oh, we haven't even looked at vampire teeth. I think, do I have vampire teeth?
Hey.
I have vampire teeth for adults, I think. Not the kiddos, unfortunately. Yeah, I'll look into that at some point. We need to sort her eyebrows out, actually, before I do anything. Let's do this. Hannah Maria and Gabsia, thank you for the follows. Welcome on into the stream. Welcome to the community. Yeah, that'll be up on YouTube 6 p.m. tomorrow. Tonight on YouTube is going to be the third episode of 100 Baby Challenge for people that are catching up on YouTube. And then tomorrow will be a speed build. I've got two cottage living speed builds going up this week. One is the one we did on stream and one is a starter home. So yeah, look out for them. Let's sort her brows out. Let's see. What should we give you, my dear? Maybe these? What about really pale? She isn't vampire, but she is going to be a vampire. Mig Sims and Yum, thank you for those follows as well. Hi, everyone. Sorry, I had to never apologize, firstly, for leaving my love. I made a super important phone call that my anxiety has been making me put off for weeks. And I know it's silly, but I'm really proud of myself. I'm proud of you too, Sherry. Can we send some love over to Sherry? Doing phone calls in general can be anxiety inducing, let alone when it's something that is really, really important to you as well. Please do send some love over to Sherry. Well done on doing that. I'm so, so proud of you. It is a Christmas miracle in July. It really is. Yes, so we I've kept it so that they'll still have the ley line traits, so the traits that we put on at the very beginning. So even though they've moved, they do still have that trait. We just kept that. But that's fine. You don't need to apologize for asking. We are 12 babies in now. 12 babies into the 100 baby challenge, and I can't believe it. It's actually going quicker than I thought it would, to be fair. Probably because of the triplets and twins that we keep having. Oh, you lot, thank you so much for giving all that love to Sherry. You're all stars. Absolute stars. Calls in general, like, I get nervous, you know, to call the doctor and stuff. I still need to call the doctor about something. But I get really nervous calling the doctor. So even when it's, you know, stuff that you know it's really important, it can make it even worse. Even just calling people in general, calling friends, like, it can be nerve-wracking. So well done. We're proud of you, darling. I want to see what we've got with the new pack here. Ooh, cutie. Look at the little bee. Oh, these are adorable. Aren't they just precious? Ooh, I like this one. That's really, really cute. I want it to have the bee, though. Maybe that one. Yeah, you hate phone calls, yeah. Oh, we love you lots, darling. We love you lots. Do we have little boots? Oh, they go through. Little boots, we'll go for these ones. Wellies over here. And then we've got formal wear. What can we give you for formal? I'm half tempted to do this. I know she's not necessarily a vampire yet. But boy, will she be the best vampire that there is. So let's go with this. No regrets. This is cute. Calls in general with unknown people is a struggle to me. Yeah, they always have been. I get nervous phoning people. I call regularly. Really stressful talking over phones. It really can be. You're wanting this pack more and more. Hi, Rui. Welcome on in, love. How are you doing today? Welcome, welcome. Okay. The hat's quite cute. I like it. It matches her top as well. Sleepwear. You can wear that. That's kind of cute. Although, we'll take your shoesies off. Party wear. Let's see.
Hey, how you doing?
Interesting. Look at this. Alyssa, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the community. Welcome to the stream. The only people I don't mind talking to on the phone are my parents and who I live with. Yeah, I'm going to see if there's a cheat that I can do to make them vampires. I know that might be cheating. I've just said it's a cheat, but I just want them to be vampires already. Hi, mate.
What
welcome in.
Are they feeding
you? And Bibs with the 3-month free sub.
Hi, everybody.
Can we please get some hypes for Bibs? I hope you have a fantastic day as well, Bibs. Thank you so, so much for resubscribing for 3 months. Thank you for supporting me in that way. Thank you for just being here, but thank you for choosing to subscribe for 3 months. You are so heckin' kind. Get those hypes or do exclamation point hype. Thank you, darling. I hope you have a fantastic day as well. Our day has been really, really good already because we have only had one child. So it could not get any better right now. But it's been really, really good. Thank you so, so much, hun. What can we get here? Let's get you like a full body outfit, maybe like that, perhaps. And then we've got hot weather. What's that? That's quite cute. Oh, very cute. I do like that. And then your little sandals, they'll do. And cold weather, you kind of look a little bit like an alien. So you need to be a vampire, not an alien. So why don't we give you something like this, very farmer-esque. Let's go for that. I like the all black. Okay, cute. Hi, Lil Miss Tips. You've seen my Sim TikToks. Thank you so, so much. Welcome into Twitch. Welcome to my streams over here. Thank you for coming over from TikTok. Can we get some waves and welcome Lil Miss Tips in? And thank you, Susan. Thank you so much. And thank you so much, Weird Cat Girl, as well. Oh, does she? She's got a mod that lets her kids drink blood. Ooh, that is a shout. That is a shout. Okay, can we please possibly get a poll? So I can see whether you lot prefer Pina Colada and Pina Colada's CC makeover, or if you prefer his twin sister Calzone. So these are their outfits. This is Pina Colada and his outfits for every day. For formal... Oh, ignore this. Let's sort you out. Which one was it? This one? Okay, hopefully you'll be fine now. So this is his every day. His formal, he wants to be a brunette. His athletic, his sleepwear, his partywear, his swimwear, his hot weatherwear, and his cold weatherwear. Or do you prefer Calzone's makeover? So this is her everyday outfit. This is her formal, very vampire-y. Her athletic, her sleepwear, her athletic, her sleepwear, her partywear, her swimwear, her hot weather wear and her cold weather. So get your votes in chat. Thank you, whoever did that poll. You can be able to see it at the top of chat. If you can't see it, then refresh the stream. But this is Calzone and Calzone's makeover, and this is Pina Colada. So let me know whether you prefer, which you prefer. I don't have the CC links to everything, but on my YouTube channel, I do have a CC shopping video. So if you want to support over there, you can click that YouTube link and it will take you on over. You like the giraffe onesie. Happy Monday, Chrysler. My weekend was a mess, I'm not going to lie. Had too many cocktails, but today's been really good. We've only had one baby. And, you know, we've normally had twins or triplets, so it's been a Christmas miracle today. But how was your weekend? You tend to like female makeovers or outfits more. That's fair enough. Okay, so 39 of you prefer Calzone. And 30 of you, quite close this one, 30 of you prefer Pina. Unlurk, home safe to what mum's deemed my maybe COVID bed. I'm glad you're home safe and sound, lovely. Christmas miracles in July. They do happen. They do happen. Please get some love over to Dan. Let me drink this orange squash. We need bunk beds. We need to update this room once again and add bunk beds back because we now have kiddos who need a place to sleep. So, pop you there and pop you there. Oops. Let's move these just over here. And then we are gonna, how many kids do I have now? We should be able to just do that, right? And is that everyone? So two kids, two toddlers and one baby. Yes. So actually we can now, oops. We can now go ahead and bring this back. This has been banished into the room that does not exist. So sorted, cool. Literally everything you say, the game does the opposite, exactly. If your kids try to change hair color, go through all their outfits. Yeah, I've noticed that finally has worked, although sometimes it doesn't work. Sometimes on the odd occasion, it still goes really funny, but thank you. Right, at least these kiddos can now do things. They will have homework to do though, won't they? So why don't we go ahead and get homework? You're both in pretty good mood, so go do your homework while you're here. Calzone seems to like fitness. Okay, you can like fitness. Cute. Anastasia, what are you up to? Why don't you go do some art? Let's check on our crops. Actually, water and weed everything. Weed all and spray the area. And then let's check on our animals over here. Vent about human life to Emily. Feed, clean the coop and collect eggs and feed them. And then, yeah, we'll probably start painting. Both are nice, CC. Thank you. Chrysler, thank you for that alert. You love Calzone's hair. I think what it is about Calzone's hair is that it's different. And I like that. And I really like, it's kind of old-fashioned looking, if you know what I mean. I don't know. It's just really kind of old-fashioned looking. And I really like that because they are going to be vampires. Can I cheat them? To be vampires. They're now vampires. They are now vampires. There we go. Just like that. I just did it. I just did it. I don't think you need CC, mate. I choose to use CC because I like it. You don't necessarily need CC. I just like using it. I think it adds to my Sims. So it's personal preference. Ari Lawyer, thank you for the follow. Welcome on in. Sorted. Okay, so they're now vampires. So I love that for them. Can they do like vampire things? I did say though that I was going to make them vampires anyway because of their dad. So it is what it is. Yeah, they'll age up into vampires. So when they become teenagers, which means we also might have vampires move into Forgotten Hollow. So I think what we'll do is when they age up and when they move out, we'll move. Oh, look at you. Is that Squash or Squish? That one's Squash. We'll have them move into Forgotten Hollow. I don't think they live forever, do they? I've never really played with vampires in Sims. Do they live forever? Yeah, we'll have to have aliens at some point. I don't know when, though. But definitely at some point. Let's scatter food. Yeah, we're not counting the occults as two. We are only doing them as one. Probably making it harder, but... Can we give the bunnies food? Do I have any gifts to give you? Give produce. What? A carrot. Which bunny are you? Let's wait until Squash comes back and we'll give Squash a carrot. You want aliens next? Yeah. If anybody has made aliens, Please do put it in like the name of them that you when you upload them on the gallery.
How you doing?
So that I can see that they're aliens. That one's squash. So let's give you a carrot. It's my mum's birthday tomorrow, by the way. Mum Kabaz is
how you doing?
It's her birthday tomorrow. So we're actually going out for dinner tomorrow, which means tomorrow's stream will probably be a little bit shorter. We're going out to a Turkish restaurant that we really like. Chasobi's knows the one. Chasobi's recommended the last food I had at the Turkish. So we're going out there for dinner tomorrow. William and Zana, thank you for those follows. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the community. Thank you for the early happy birthdays to Mama. Chasobi's is like, hi. I asked Chasobi's. So if you don't know, Chasobi's is from Turkey. I've been to Turkey a few times growing up. We went when I was younger. We went to Antalya. When I went, so Chasobi's knows all the good things about Turkey. Thank you for all the early happy birthdays to my mum. I will let her know. Yeah, please do caps. Put it in the name of them as well, just so I can remove it when I download them. But just so I can see that they're aliens, because what we'll do is we'll have to have some alien babies at some point. Because we have already had vampires and we've had mermaid now. Thank you for the congrats, Squiggles. Oh, and thank you. Oh, happy birthday for you tomorrow, Jess, as well. Thank you, everybody. Homework complete. Well done, Calzone.
Hey, how you doing?
Right, these crops seem to be doing okay. Once she's done all this, she can resume her painting. Ray Rayhen, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the stream. Welcome to the community. She's not pregnant yet, is she? We need to get... what's his name round and get the next baby going. And then I need to record tonight and I will do some CC makeovers. Emma CJ Twitch, thank you for that follow there too as well, darling. And thank you so much, William. I'm really enjoying the 100 baby challenge as well. I didn't expect to enjoy it this much, but I'm really, really loving it. I think we must have mail. Why don't you two go do things that you need to do? Use the bathroom. Actually, I'll tell you what we can do. Why don't we get cook together? So why don't we have pina colada and calzone all cook some food together? They can make some pasta primavera. And then she needs to scatter food. I think this will be good. Sorry, I didn't hear, but is there a hashtag? Yeah, so if you read the exclamation point 100 baby thing deliverance, it is Taz Kabaz Townies. Okay. Oh, a magician, that's true. Oh, I forgot we had a baby. This one's crying. Oh, hi. I forgot you existed. Let's we'll sort you out in a second. Whoops. Right, we'll give the carrot also in a second, but I want to watch them cooking together. Oh yeah, that we're 11 episodes in, so we have had 12 babies. But if you kind of want to know a little bit about the babies and their traits and everything and their jobs when they've moved out, my mods have put together a Google document. Okay, here we go. My mods have put together a Google document so it can kind of explain maybe a little bit more to you there. Thank you, Dan. Okay, I've not actually seen them cook together yet, so I'm really excited to see. Let's have a look at this. Has anybody seen them? She stinks. Does she need a bath or shower? How is this going to work? Oh, look at them. Oh, I'm loving it, babes. I'm loving the new pack. How cute are they? Why are you touching your toes? No touching food. No, and after touching your feet. Oh, look at this. Why are you pouring oil on the floor? Calzone is messing up the place. Literally pouring oil. Why are you splashing? Oh my God. Jesus, what is going on? She's got the dough in her hand. Okay, well done, you lot. Very well done.
How you doing?
Fantastic. Well, A star for effort. F for how it turned out. Right, what's your... You've got a... You've got, oh, look at this. They've got a sentiment because of them cooking together. Sims that cook together stay together. Without food, we would not exist. It is food that created us, food that connects us, food that binds us. They got a sentiment with the twins. Kaya, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. Hi, Emily. Welcome in. That was cute. Although they weren't that great at the cooking part, but still very cute. Right, what are you doing? Oh, Derek messaged us and congratulating us on the new... Why did she stink? You don't need a shower. Do you have stinky food? Oh, you've got stinky food and... Oh, the eggs. Is it the eggs? Are the eggs okay? Oh, this birth certificate. We've got to put that somewhere. Where am I putting the birth certificates again? What have I done with the birth certificates, you lot? Have I sold them? I don't know where the birth certificates are. Olivia's wondering if I want to go over to her house. Let's go and hang out with Olivia. Oh, it might be her period. That's true. Oh, they're in the house. Okay, thank you, Aristogirl. We'll go grab them and get them. Let's see where Olivia's living. Where did we move Olivia into? Oh, I forgot. We moved them in here. So, is she still with the Nami? Hi. Wait. Did we move Olivia in with Kaysen? No, we didn't. I don't think we did we? Oh, really, Kai? I thought you'd only followed... It says that you followed 6th of November 2020, which I had a lot of followers then. It was 2018 when I would have had that, but thank you for the... Thank you anyway. I'm really confused. Did she move in with Kaysen? Mummy's girl. So why is she living here? Who did we move in with the Nami? I'm baffled. Absolutely baffled. No, we did move. No, we didn't. Kaysen was, yeah. If she's Kaysen's kids. No. We moved in, Stacy and the other one in with Kaysen because they were his kids, right? Let me look at the calendar or the thing. Stacy and Tabascus are living with Kaysen. They're the, yeah. No, this is right. I don't know if they're married yet. What I want to try and do is I want to try and talk to them and try and, like, can we get them to, like, can I convince her to influence to, is there a way to influence her to marry or influence her to get with Nanami? Because they have been together. I would love for them to be able to romance. How do we do this? Other Sims? Ask about another Sim. Okay, let's do this. So let's ask about her relationship with Nanami. Is this possible? Do we have to be friends with Nanami? She got lots of money from the... Oh, welcome in, Layla. And Noelle, welcome in as well. There's a hookup with option. Oh, we need to get her a tampon. Oh, let's ask her if she's got a tampon as well while we're here. Hi, do you have a tampon? Actually, didn't we have her? I swear we had her do the... That's it, period remover. I don't think you can convince them to get married, but if you go to other Sims and then hook up with, they can start dating. Wait, how do... So... Hold on. But do we have to be in control of them? Hello, Misa person. Welcome on in. Let's go and ask Nanami. Like, can we talk to Nanami about this? We need to introduce ourselves, firstly. Why are we not able to talk to Nanami? We're not allowed to talk to Nanami. Okay, here we go. Things are happening. It's in friendly. Right, let me have a quick look. What does this mean? She won't get periods anymore. Okay, good. Yeah, she doesn't need that. She's got 12 babies in her life. 12 children. She doesn't need periods. Maybe Olivia, yeah, Olivia knows what we're trying to do. And she's like, no, we physically cannot talk to Nanami. Can we come here? What is going on? Reset object. Why are you not able to talk to Nanami? Oh, now they're talking. It's the slice of life mod that adds periods. Right, here we go. Okay, cute. Okay, these two are fine now. So if we do friendly other sims, talk up another sim, and let's talk up Olivia and see what she has to say. If you have MC Command Center and choose control, and select the other sim to talk to him what to say. Wait, how do we do that? MC control. Ooh. You're a star, Bex. Anastasia. Oh my goodness. Yay. That's the first time we've done something like that. By the way, you lot, I wanted to quickly do something with Anna. So I think now that she has had 500 kids, we are going to change her just a little bit. First things first, her beautiful hair. I am going to make it like that. And we're going to add a few wrinkles, I think, to her. 500 kids. She has had 500. Gonna add a few extra wrinkles if we can. Although that changes up her face. She's an adult now. Actually, maybe we'll leave her. We'll just do the hair. But I want to cut her hair just that little bit. Because I think having the long hair, she has probably... Not that she's outgrown it, but I think she might want a change. And I think she still looks gorgy with the short hair. So look at her. She's an adult. How long has she got until she becomes... Okay, she's got 18 days until she becomes an elder, which is absolutely wild. So can we congratulate them? Heartfelt compliment to these two. How do we congratulate them? This is so cute. Oh my goodness. Anastasia's memories. Oh no, how do we congratulate? She's stunning, she's so cute, isn't she? Yes, so Trabaz is our next baby donor. Celebrate Olivia getting married, there we go. Oh, look at them. Wait, she hasn't got married, she just proposed, right? Oh well, either way, okay, that's cute. Our work here is done. Trabaz is the next baby donor, so we need to get cracking with that. And yeah. 5 more pregnancies left in her. Oh my word. I can't believe. I literally cannot believe she's nearly done. I wonder who our next matriarch's going to be. Miss me yet? Want to come over and relax with me? No, Jessie. Sorry, Jessie. We can't. We need to get cracking with the next baby donor. And you've just, you know, you've given us our baby. So we're done with you. You've served your need, I guess. Sods. Okay. Right, we are back home now. Kiddos galore. Can these two help with the gardening now? Let's see. Oh, look. Go and ask the plants. Go talk to the plants, you two. Ask how the sun tastes. Cute. And what about some interaction? Why don't you go feed Dan? Oh, look at these two. Oh, hi. Tell stories. Go talk about chicken smells. Hatch a plan to skip school. No skipping school, please. Okay, cuties. You need to sleep and you need the toilet. So why don't you use the toilet first and then go ahead and take a nap. And then once you've had your nap, you can go on ahead and invite Chabaz over. And we can sort that out and the romancing out them. I miss so much being at work. Oh, Emma. First time here, just a Grey's fan. Is that a Grey's Anatomy fan? Because I'm on season 16 of Grey's, and I love it. So welcome on in. we'll accept most foods except fish coffee and pasta.
Are
a top
faves. Are you actually having a giggle?
Lucas?
Anyways, hey Tess, I had joined the community last year while we were in quarantine. I doubt you would remember my name, but it was Pipcat12345, and I just wanted to...
Pipcat, I'm trying to think. Can we get some hypes in chat for LOL Lucas there with those bits? I think I remember Pipcat last year in quarantine. That's so wild. Thank you for those bits and for such a lovely message. I think I do remember the name Pipcat. Is this the same account? Have you changed your name? The name does ring a bell. I don't remember like every single person and things we might have talked about, but I do remember the name Pipcat. Thank you so much, Pip, for those bits. That's such a kind message as well. I hope you're doing well, and I hope you've had a fantastic fantastic few months and everything. Oh, you did change your name. Nice. Thank you for such a kind message. That really is so, so incredibly kind of you. And Sophie, welcome on in. How are you doing today? Your house is so cute. Thank you, Leah. And Emily, welcome on in as well. Welcome, welcome. Yes, you can see the kids. So we've got these two. These are twins. So we've got, I forget which one's which. So Pina Colada and Calzoni are here. And then we have got Klaus out here. Stinky, need a diaper change. And Cole in here as well. And then we've got the baby Alessia, or Alexia. I'm going to be calling her Alessia. Hi, pretty. Welcome on in. We do have a Discord. If you do exclamation point Discord. Yes. Do you know, when was it that they... It was when we were doing the...
Oh my
Ryan! God. Gifting a sub to Chloe. Can we please get some hypes or do exclamation point hypes in chat for Ryan? Thank you for gifting Chloe a sub. And Chloe, enjoy all of my emotes and everything courtesy of Ryan for the next month. That is so incredibly kind of you. Get those hypes in chat for Ryan there. Thank you, darling. That's so, so kind. My day's been really good. Thank you, Gem. And we've got a party horn. So get those party emotes in chat. And Emily, welcome on in. Thank you everybody for hyping for Ryan, and enjoy all those emotes if you are here, Chloe. Welcome, welcome, welcome everyone. Too kind. Way too kind. Okay, she's having a nap. These two are having a chat in here. Cuties make fun of adults. Oh wow. She's in a happy mood. Or he's in a happy mood, sorry, from talking to plants. And she's in a pretty happy mood from being on the phone. Why don't you go ahead and use the bathroom or use the toilet? She's not potty trained yet. Don't make fun of her. She's not yet potty trained. Lily! Lily Kahanui. My parents are dropping me off. Who are you? Oh, hi. Okay. I'm not sure what is going on with you.
Smelly cat. What are they feeding you?
What is this? Is she good? Like, why is she shiny? Ryan, gifting another sub. Hi, Cottage. Welcome on in. See you later, Owlie. Have a lovely rest of your day, darling. Gifting another sub to Avs Green there. Can we get those hypes or exclamation point hype once again for Ryan? Thank you for gifting another sub. And you've given five in the channel as well. That is so, so kind of you, Ryan. Thank you so much. And Avs, enjoy those emotes courtesy of the lovely Ryan. And thank you for saying thank you as well. And Melissa and Just a Grey's fan, thank you for those follows. Welcome on into the stream. Welcome, welcome to the community. Hi, Letitia. Welcome in. How are you doing? You're going to do your own 100 baby challenge and you're building the house. Good luck, Emily. I hope that goes well. Right, let's have a quick look at you and why... You're fine here. So why are you not fine... Is it a certain outfit? No, you're fine. And what's wrong with you? I don't get it. Riley, Marie, and Ida, thank you for those. Thank you. Welcome on in. Sorry. Welcome, welcome. We've said thank you for so many follows today that my brain goes straight into thanking people for follows. Oh, thank you, Dan. Is it a CC glitch? Where is she? Oh, she's... Yeah, she's still... Oh, geez, I don't know. Okay, let's be in friendly and introduce ourselves and monkey around. And hey, you've got... Where did you go?
Doing?
You've got stuff in your inventory? Okay. Right, why don't these two start working on their grades? Jenna Powell, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the stream. Welcome on in. Happy Monday. The older twins had blonde hair growing up, so now they've got blondie hair to represent their vampire-ness now that they're children. Flash Peaches, welcome in. Never apologise for being quiet there, Emma. I have started uploading the YouTube videos now, William. Episode 3 is going to be up tonight. So I'm trying to get them up as quickly as I can. But yeah, episode 3 will be up tonight. Okay, we need to get you to communication.
Hey.
And potty as well. But we'll do communication for now. So why don't you watch some Todd videos? And what about you, little one? What do you need? You need potty. So why don't you start going to the potty? Oh my God, these babies are growing up. I think it's because I send them to school, but cheats, hacks. Oh well.
Oh my God.
What are you doing? Ryan! Gift him 5 subs! What on earth are you doing that for? Can we get so much hype in chat? For Ryan, gift him 5 subs to Walter Velu, the Millennium Falcon, Nina Banana, Smeeps, and Steve or Stev. That is too kind! Way too generous, Ryan! Jeez Louise, and you gifted 2 subs there before that. Thank you so no, we're not blaming any finger slips. That's not a thing. But thank you so incredibly much. That is so generous of you. So, so heckin' generous. And thank you so much, everybody hyping for Ryan. If you were lucky to be gifted there by Ryan, please make sure you say a massive thank you. And I hope you enjoy all of my emotes, all of the ad-free viewing for the next month, courtesy of Ryan there. Ryan, thank you. Hi, Rudy Rose. You're on 35 kids so far. Well done, you. I've been a bit of a lucky lurker today, but I've been enjoying watching you do 100 baby gameplays. Got me back into Sims. Really, Aurora, and you're enjoying some family gameplay. That makes me so happy. The thing is, because I've always been one to, you know, do my builds and stuff, but obviously I've been getting into gameplay a lot more recently. And I'm really loving it. So I'm glad you are too. Look at these cuties. Right, everybody please go to bed.
Hey.
Let's all call the chickens in.
How you doing?
Bedtime. Failed Science, thank you for that follow. Welcome into the community. Welcome to the stream. Hi, KJ. Welcome in. Ah, thanks, Dan. We're getting there. We are getting there with it. Obviously, it's very hard to be managing. Oh, look at these lot. I don't know what is wrong with you. You make me fluff around. And Chloe Rain, thank you so much for those 10 bits there, darling. Thank you. So twins, you've got the ley line lot trait. That increases their chances of twins. Katsunami, welcome in, by the way. I don't know what disconnected. That was on my end, you lot. The ley line lot trait increases their chances of twins and triplets. However, we have just had one twin. It has been a bit of a Christmas miracle here today. You played 100 baby challenge for a while, but you're traveling the world right now and don't have my notebook with the baby daddies, so I'm trying to decide if I should start a new one and then put them in your notes this time. Oh, nice, Ash. I hope the traveling goes well, and best of luck if you do continue or if you start it. Yeah, that is me. Sorry, Eula. Sorry. That's my end. I also got more into Sims because of your streams when I saw you were doing the 100.
Oh my God.
Ryan, with the 10 gifted subs, no blaming it on finger slips. To Mercedes, to Erin, to Ray, to Demetra, to Lasershark, to Blembliss, to Landboat, Michaela, Rubber Duck, and Lofi. Oh my, please, if you were gifted by Ryan, please say huge heckin' thank yous. That is way too generous. Need to get your twitchy fingers.
How you doing?
No slipping fingers. Big, big hype and big, big Tadskab ads in chat. That is too generous of you. You always know you never, ever need to be doing anything like that. And please make sure you are looking after yourself before you were spoiling me like that. That is too kind. Way too kind. Thank you so incredibly much. And if you were here and you were gifted, do say a big heckin' thank yous over to Ryan there. Thank you so much. Kat Tsunami, Mercedes and Leah, thank you for those follows. Welcome into the community. That was a Tazcub, I am not amused. That was a very Tazcub who's been naughty face was what it was. Right? Who's being naughty and who's causing trouble? You love the painting that The Sims working on. Did she finish that? We can go ahead and sell it as well. 459, nice. And she gained a lifestyle. The outdoorsy lifestyle she's just unlocked. Well done. Oh, and Junk Food Fiend is in progress because she's been eating non-stop cake. Oh, well. Where is it? Hello? I don't know where that is. You had some ice cream with chocolate sauce. I promise I'm living my best life. Love a bit of ice cream. My favorite... Oh, what was that? Nat Plaisley. My favorite ice cream to have is... strawberry, though. If I had to choose one ice cream to have for the rest of my life, hands down, without a doubt, strawberry would be the one that I would choose. Right, why don't you go potty? And then you can go and sleep. And you are asleep anyway, so you're fine. She is sorting out the chickens, and then she can go ahead and sell that. That's so cool. I hope you have fun and stay safe. Top right corner. Oh, wait, with her, hold on. Where was it again? Top right corner. Oh, why is it greyed out? Prefer to be outside in the fresh air. And it, so she has benefits when doing outdoor activities and tense when spending too much time and increased work performance. Oh. I'm guessing that's a glitch though. That it's greyed out. Strawberry cheesecake's your fave. Started doing 100 baby challenge, but it's been all weird and my Sims won't do anything I tell them to. Oh, that's annoying. Leah, welcome on in. The concept of the 100 baby challenge is to have 100 babies with like every set of babies has to be a different baby donor. And you have to have them in as little generations as possible, basically. So that kind of sums it up, if that makes sense. Right, are they all inside? They are.
Smelly cat.
Blossom!
Smelly cat, what are they feeding you?
That's a new subscriber. Can we get some hype in chat for Blossom Angel there with the new subscription? That is so incredibly kind of you. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for wanting to support me in that way. That really is so kind. It's a new subscriber, Claire. Tazcub Squishies in chat. I hope that you like all of my emotes and everything.
Oh my God.
Ryan, it's still going. What on earth are you doing? You've literally given way too much. Stop. I'm going to have to end the stream so Ryan stops giving subs. Thank you for 5 gifted to Layla, Cynthia, Nelly, Bethany, and Larry. Way, way, way too much. Erin, thank you for saying thank you there to Ryan. Thank you so, so much for 5 gifted. What am I going to do with you? That's too generous. Way, way too generous. Thank you, everybody, for hyping as well. And Nana and Azuli and Andrea, thank you for those follows. Welcome on in. Oh, yeah, you know all about that. Some of you lot have done that before. We won't talk about that, though. We're not going to talk about that, though. Thank you so much, Ryan. That's so kind. Way, way, way too kind. Thank you, everybody, for hyping as well. Someone is drilling. Can you hear that? Next door drilling, I think. I'm so sorry if that's coming through the mic. I just heard that. I do apologize if you can hear that through the mic. Would we do that? Yes, you would. Yes, you would. Cash Monkey, welcome on in. She only had one baby Oreo. I was expecting 2 or 3. And for the first time in forever, whipping out the Frozen songs, she had one baby. Do you want to maybe go home, little bright shining star? Because we are inviting... No, troll, why are you here? I'm here to literally woohoo and have a baby. And you've decided to come over now? Now is not the time. Now is not the time. Let's give you a super romantic compliment, Jabazim. And let's be embracing you. Anastasia says, I smile about you when I'm thinking about of you alone. Suave kiss. They need to put a leaflet through the door and tell them not to drill when you're alive. You get told off if you gift... Well, you get told off if you gift on or off stream, to be honest. This lot is so cheeky sometimes. Why is... What's going on here? No, we don't need to watch anything. Pick up lime. This lot always wake up and choose chaos. Right, are we able to have babies now? Woo woo? Hello? Troll, why are you here? Woohoo! Okay, here we go. Right, she's been seducing him. And the woohoo is coming. Right, can you actually go home? You don't belong here anymore. You were here years ago, but now you don't belong here. No, I wake up, I brush my teeth, and then
are you actually having
choose
a giggle?
Chaos.
Nino, it's the fire brigade.
Ryan, are you not done yet? What are you doing? So I don't do it in the shower, Stefani, because the one time I did it in the shower with one of the vampires, she wasn't pregnant. So, Ryan, thank you for those 500 bits. Can we get some hypes for Ryan with the bits? Too much. Way too much. Stop. See you later, Mia. Have a lovely shower. Have a lovely rest of your evening, hun. Oh my God, it's nearly 6. Okay, once she's... I know what I'm going to do. She's going to woohoo. I'm going to put her to bed.
Hey. How you doing?
And tomorrow, in tomorrow's stream, we'll find out if she's pregnant. I'm giving you a cliffhanger. Dan told me I was being too squishy and that I need to troll, so shrug. What do you mean? No, Dan. Please don't tell Claya that Claya needs to troll. Tabascus has married Leah. And welcome, Matt. Has married Dustin. And no protection was used. Okay, and a really... mix of notifications there. Sky Lost Sanity, thank you for that follow. Welcome on in. We're gonna have a cliffhanger and we're gonna finish up here.